ally or LGBTQIA, and you did a casual, probably casual playthrough,
Yeah, probably something
multiplayer
like that. Yo, what's up, guys? We're live in my side.
maybe. Hey, what's up? The fuck's gone? Four, five, four, six. What's up, Suna? Nice to see you
It's
all. It's been like 24 months that I haven't been here.
been
Some of
so
you,
long.
it's been super
It's
long. We're
been
here with
so
Ari,
fucking long.
the race, Ari the face.
We're assuming that this is a late night stream, right? We're just gonna not care about cursing.
Look, man.
It's just one of those
Whatever.
days. It's just one of those
Whatever.
days.
I'm going to stay the way I usually
Ellie,
am.
Ellie, it's just one of those fucking days, man. It's just one of those
Hey,
days.
what's up, Cypress? Nice to see you. Yo, I'm just warming up for the thing. You guys, if you follow me on Twitter, you know there's a thing coming soon. I'm warming up for that thing. Tomorrow I will be streaming a UHC with my Discord server. If you're not on the Discord, I usually have a button for this crap, but I don't remember how to stream it. So
What's the button? Crap.
there you go. There's a button.
Bro, the mods need to do everything for us for real.
Yeah,
Literally
I don't
legends.
remember how to stream.
Those motherfuckers do
All right.
everything for us.
All right.
Yo,
All right,
if you
listen.
follow me on Twitter, you don't know that there's a thing because I haven't tweeted about it yet, but I am also part of this thing that Ellie's also a part of, that I'm also a part of. Yeah. It's pretty poggers.
Yeah. It's gonna be cool. Guys, we're playing Fall Guys today. It's been a while. I don't know if you guys can even hear anything.
We're gonna assume they can. I'm lagging like hell.
Yeah, there is sound. Okay,
My
it's
face cam is
probably the button.
lagging so hard. We're just gonna move there. Cool. Why is my face
Thank you
cam
for the
lagging
sub,
so
Dart.
much?
Bro, Ari, I'm not gonna mute myself through your stream. I don't
That's
care. I'm
a
just gonna
fucking
whatever.
that's a rude
It's
move.
too
That's not
Bro,
poggers, bro.
it's
That's
been
not
too long.
poggers,
Remember
bro.
how to stream, okay?
This is not
This is what I'm
poggers.
Thank you for the sub, Dark. Look,
Thank you,
look, look, look. There's the
thank you for
prisoner
it, thank
in the
you for it.
shop.
You
Five
suck.
crowns.
You suck.
One eye. I'm getting it right now because it has one eye and I'm equipping it. I don't care for the pants. I just want the. Well, actually, let me look if the pants look cool.
Everything
They look
sucks.
all right, honestly.
You look all right.
I'm not gonna buy them.
I'm not gonna acknowledge that.
Thank you, dude. I appreciate it.
No problem,
Cool.
man. Homie
All right,
supporting homies.
how do we play again?
How does one play Fall Guys?
Oh, apparently they can't hear you. Give me a sec. I need to fix you
Oh,
because
damn.
I've broken you. You've been
Wary
talking
Cherry
for like
Fairy, what's up? I've been talking for like 10 minutes. I've been talking for 20 minutes.
yeah. You've been talking for 20 minutes and they can't hear you.
Man, that sucks to suck. Guys, you should just come to my stream where you can hear me and also Ellie.
Oh, I know what's up. Can you talk 2 seconds?
2 seconds. Yo, what's up? Hey,
Okay,
Poggers.
no, this is not the one. And if I put you here, can you hear him?
Hello.
I don't think they can hear you.
Okay. Yo, is
What
that Rye Rider? Rider? Real? Yo? What's up?
about here? Crap, man. Wait, is the slab still on? Freaking hell, there's no more slabs, guys. Let me turn that off as well. That's some I've been changing my stuff. Okay, so yeah, I'm glad I did this test before.
I know, right? Like, actually, I'm so glad I did a test because otherwise, like, everything would have been so bad.
Yeah, dude. Can you talk now?
I mean, I can. May I, though?
They can hear you now. They can.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, Pogues. You
Oh,
finally got your
all
clout.
right.
You finally got your clout in the chat. Ready, prepared.
Oh my cloud. Okay, guys, if you don't know this guy, this is Ari the annoying face
Wait, that's not
race.
my name, though. That's not my name. You're lying to them and to me.
Ari the annoying race.
Why is my face cam being so freaking laggy? Oh my god. This isn't really poggers, I'm gonna be honest. This is like the opposite of poggers. It's like r it's like r it's r r r rigop. It's rigop. This is pretty rigop.
It's reward.
It's rigop, bro.
What does that mean?
It's poggers backwards. Is it? I think it is. Yeah, it's something like that. It's poggin'.
Okay, give me one more sec. Guys, can you hear Ari? Can I have confirmation that you guys can hear Ari?
Can I have confirmation that you're a bitch? Got him.
What's up,
Strug?
What's up, Anyo?
Fucking got him.
They can hear you. You can start saying some bull crap now. It's all good.
Oh, did Ellie just say crap in the chat? Guys, crap?
Bro.
Crappily?
Don't expose me like that. Don't expose me like that.
You could hear him put his head in his hands. I'm going to lose it. Yo, guys, I think I fixed my webcam.
Guys, I've changed a lot of things for my stream. I made it simpler. I removed a bunch of stuff, which was complicated to set up. Should be. Yo, thank you for the resub, miss. 13 months. I appreciate it. Dude, you look like a freaking robot, Ari. What the heck? You're ugly.
I look like a robot. That's because my bots are real row. What? Ari,
yeah,
what?
Yeah, dude. Okay, man. Look, if you want to keep streaming with me, you're going to be. You're going to have to.
You're going to have to behave.
Listen, kid.
If you want to keep streaming with me, Ellie Beatmaker, Big Cloud Man, you're going to have to behave, all right?
I have 194K subs on YouTube, okay? I think I'm at 97. I don't remember. I don't care.
Yo, guys, today we're playing Splatoon. This is Splatoon. Trust me.
The goal of the game is to cover the entire arena with...
with your mom.
All right, let's do it, man. Let's do it. What are we playing?
We're playing
main show. No, let's do. Team
no, let's do
games.
Treat. Let's do treat. That's a trio game, or trick. It's one of them. It's treat.
All right, let's do that.
If you want to stream with me, you're gonna have to behave.
Look, if you want to stream with me, you're gonna have to carry. Hey, what's up, Simon?
Oh, bro, I always carry.
Yeah.
I carry that. Your sister through the. I carry your sister through the door frame because that's what happens when people get married. I just married your sister.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I just wanted to tell you that I'm dating your sister. Actually,
he keeps saying that it's not true, guys. It's not true, guys. Please believe me. It's not true.
I don't believe him.
I don't believe you that you're dating my sister.
Your sister.
My sister. Pagher.
Let's do it, man. Let's do it. I haven't played this crap in so long. I'm scared.
Why are we streaming again? We nearly escaped.
Bro, I don't know. I'm going to raise the volume because I feel it's very low.
I'm going to raise you up. I'm going to raise up your mental health because I'm just cool like that.
All right. You're going to have to carry me here because my memory is the same as it always was.
Oh, always was.
Always was.
It always was. Oh, boy.
I'm going to go.
Go.
The trick here is to just stay in the corner, right?
Yeah.
Oh, this guy is pushing me. Oh, where's the grape? Where's the
grape? This one.
All right.
My memory is real good, man.
Oh.
Let go of me, sir. Please, sir. Oh, shit.
That guy died.
Cool. Grape, banana, cherry, watermelon.
I'm not remembering.
Grape, banana, cherry, watermelon. I got it, bro.
I don't know where the melon is.
I'll tell you. Grape, banana, cherry, watermelon. Watermelon.
It's over here.
It's over here. It's over here. I told you it's over here. Oh, I died. We suck.
You're getting rusty.
We made it. It's easy, dog.
Hey, what's
big,
up, T-Star?
Big G. Yo, I'm seeing.
Did we make it anyway?
I think, we're gonna make it. Yo, what's up, Birdie? What's up, Leif Erikson? How are you doing, guys? It's nice to see you.
Guys, if you're not following Ari, he told me he's gonna be streaming like every week at least once.
Hang on. When did I say that? Because it's not true.
I have received a hydration claim.
Okay, to be fair, I should be done with my college applications by next week. And after that, my parents are leaving and I'm going to be home alone for like a while, for like a week or something. So I can scream as much as I fucking want then. So it's going to be great. I'm going to basically turn into Jacksepticeye. But like, I'm going to still be Indian.
I hear you. And I'm not very interested.
Okay, cool. Okay. Okay, thanks, Dad. Thank you for the support.
I hope he does. Ari, best content. Yeah, Ari's pretty good.
Yeah, bro, I'm pretty good.
Ari is one of the few that I used to watch, like, a lot.
Did you really? That's so kind of you.
Yeah, dude. Honestly, I... Oh, I'm dead!
Ellie! Ellie, what the heck, man? Hey, Ellie, hydrate, by the way.
I did. Oh, okay, let me do more.
Yeah, it's my hydrate, not yours. Ellie, dang it!
Yo, my freaking hydrate button is broken. It's supposed to, like... Okay, whatever. I'm going to fix that later.
Is it because I kept pushing your buttons?
This is like a beta test stream.
Just ignore me. That's fine.
Yeah, it's because you keep pushing my button.
Oh, wait. I can actually catch up. Go! Go, bitch! Go! Run! Dude, run like the wind. Let's go.
What's your favorite condiment? Ketchup?
What's my favorite... What's my favorite condo?
It's probably ketchup.
Yeah, ketchup. Bro, do you know Indians? Yeah, Indians put ketchup on like fucking everything. Like
eggs. Do you put ketchup on eggs? Ketchups.
Yes.
Do you put ketchup on eggs?
Dark Centennial Music, thank you for the follow. Very kind of you. Birdie, that creeper hiss, I didn't hear it. I don't know why. So thank you for the points, I guess.
Do you put it on spaghetti?
The creeper hiss? Oh, ketchup.
No, the ketchup.
I put in mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese.
Lully PQQ, thank you for the follow. I think we lost. We lost.
We died, bro. You tried. You tried. You carried. That's my fault.
Bad
I
stream.
I got killed, like, instantly.
Yeah, you suck. What the fuck was that, man? I know we said we were rusty. And Jovies, thank you for the follow.
Oh, man. Hey, the slabs are gone forever, guys.
Cypress Streams, thank you for the follow. Yo, this is one of the few times where your shout out just banged off. It popped off, not banged off. Hang on.
Banged off?
Mini dab.
That sounds like a Russian person. I am really banged off. It sounds like a traditional Russian name. Am I crazy?
Hey, Ellie, can you stop spectating, by the way?
Yeah, I quit, but it froze my game, I think.
Oh, cool. Ellie banged off. Ellie banged off!
It says waiting for players, but I can't do anything. I'm gonna quit this game.
I'm gonna lose my mind. Ellie banged off. Whole new meaning to Ellie Beatmaker.
Alright, I'm gonna crash this game because it froze.
Okay.
Ellie banged off.
Ellie banged off, bro.
Oh,
that's
man.
Hilarious. I love that.
Fall guys. Thank you for the invite.
You're welcome for the invite, sir. Good sir.
Ellie was rushing all along. Plot twist. Duh.
Duh. He basically speaks every language anyway. It's fine. I think.
Okay. I speak three. I'm fine with speaking three. Okay.
Yeah. You speak more. Well. Well, speaking English is like, it's kind of, you can say you speak it, I guess. You're the
what
same.
The
heck? You're the
you
same.
Say, yo, I know a little bit of Spanish, so I speak Spanish. That's you. You've said that.
Hey, you're right, but
you
don't. Ellie's calling me out on stream, guys. Can you cancel him for bullying a minor, please? This is harassment. Oh, bro,
wait, okay.
You are the same guy who went, I have disease, when you mess something up.
Disease.
I love that so much.
Oh, man. Wait. Give me a second. So none of my commands are working. That's why. I get it.
Bro, my own mods are telling me in chat that they might go and watch another stream. What the fuck?
Yo, you can't do that.
So rude.
Just leave without saying anything.
Just leave. Just go.
Honestly.
Guys,
so rude
guys,
to
guys,
do
guys,
that.
I can speak Spanish. Hola, ¿cómo estás? We should basically switch to stream to Spanish now. I can speak Spanish.
Give me a sec. I just need to fix something.
Hey, Ellie. I didn't fucking ask. Yeah, I can invite you.
Invite
sorry, that was mean.
That's all I wanted. Sorry, you can't join the party.
What the?
I'm gonna invite you.
I can't join your mother. Yeah, got him, Fall Guys. You son of a bitch.
All right, give me 1 second. I just need to fix my MIDI.
Hey, Ellie, one.
Thing.
Hey, Ellie.
You
it's,
suck.
It's been one.
You suck, bro.
Hey, by the way, why do I have a Band-Aid on my nose? It's because I have a pimple, but also because it looks hot. I mean, look. I mean, literally, look at it. Does it not look? Does it not look amazing? Look at that. I look so cute right now. Sup, little mama? Is that my right? I'm 17. Please don't make jokes in the chat. Anyway.
What? I hate you.
Sup, rats and cats and all them bats.
Restart some. Oh crap!
What's up, Rook? How you doing, bro?
The overlays are dead.
What's up?
I'm gonna try and fix them. Give me a sec. Give me a sec. Give me a sec.
You look kind of lame, Ari. No, guys, I'm being bullied. Oh wait, I'm talking to chat about chat bullying me. This is not. This is not. I feel like this isn't gonna work out. It's like going up to a bully and being like, "Hey, can we have a talk? Can we sit down and talk?" Yeah. What dumbass would tell you to do that? Yo, what's up, Silver? Rye, that's so nice of you. Thank you, guys. I look great.
Show, right?
I look great according to the one person that matters. Yeah, we're doing tree show. Rye, Ryder. Prophecies okay. by stars. Should Prophecy by now. Stars. I left Ellie to watch the best Fall Guys player ever. Push me up against the lockers, like push me up against the lockers, like say by Oak. Wait, is that wait? How do you pronounce her name? Fuck. It's say by Oak. By Oak. I. Squid Game. Dude.
Squid Game.
Dude, she's literally so hot.
I have not watched Squid Game.
It's this woman who's like in she's like one of the main characters and she's a pickpocket. Like you meet her as a pickpocket.
Are you spoiling anything?
And no, it's like the first episode. And and she's really hot. And I'm a big simp for her. I'm a big stand for her because I can't say the other word.
That's cool. Yeah, that's true. You can't say that anymore.
Keep forgetting.
Guys, the points are not working today. I'm like I said, it's a test stream. I'm trying. I haven't streamed forever, so like I think an update screwed something. I'm gonna try and fix it for tomorrow. But for now, there's no point in rewards. I'm very sorry. All right, let's get focused. Grape and orange. What is your favorite fruit, Ari?
Grorange.
The guy that doesn't want to like make anyone sad.
Yeah, right. I love
my
everybody.
Fruit is the grorange. I don't know.
I like everybody. Dude, imagine just like a giant grapevine, but with orange. You know what I mean? Yeah. I'm stuttering a lot.
With grorange.
Banana. What's banana cherry? Grape?
Dude, I'm cheating. Give me banana. I am cheating.
My favorite fruit is cucumbers. I hate cucumbers.
Oh, don't fall. Don't fall. Don't fall. Don't fall, guy. Get it? I'm funny.
Guys, get it? It's like the game name. It's the name of the game name. Game?
It's the game of the name. It's very not funny. It's the game of the name. Please stop.
Cherry watermelon. Oy vey, please, sir. I got nothing. I didn't get something. I didn't get anything. I have no idea where I'm going.
Just
crappy,
here.
Crap. Sorry. I'm dead. It's fine. We won.
I'm jumping. What? I jumped so freaking high.
I didn't get to see it. Guys, if you're
into everything, okay, yeah, that makes sense.
If you're new here, if you're new to my stream, Ellie's stream, we're very consistent. We stream every day for 8 hours a day. We're full time, every single day, even Sundays, the Lord's Day, the day of the Lord. We stream on that day too. Cause
actually, we replaced the day of the Lord. It's the day of the Ari.
I am the Lord. My favorite fruit is Ari.
Oh, that's pretty, dude.
Yo, Dark Sentinel, thank you for the sub, bro. That is so kind of you. Thank you so much.
There you go. I told you. I told you it was cool. Now sub to me as well, please.
My favorite fruit is blueberry and mango. Ill mango? Can't wait for the 8-hour daily streams.
I used to like mangoes a lot, but now I prefer oranges. I don't know why.
There's this Indian drink called, apparently it's Indian, called mango lassi. And I love that.
I don't want to be soup.
I'm the only mod who shows up. I was reading chat. Damn it. I'm the only mod who shows up to streams that I work weekends. Great planning, Ari. You think that I planned. Also, it's a Friday. Technically not. It is a Friday, right? It is a Friday.
Told me like 35 minutes ago that he was going to stream.
Yeah, I wasn't even planning on streaming. Yo, Mr. Varmint, welcome to chat. Hello. Yeah, I
think I got
to
start killing people.
I literally... Yeah, you do. It's called Squid Game. You gotta just murder them. Just start stabbing them to death. Start, just get a sniper rifle and make them walk during red light, green light, and then shoot them in the head. Or
dude,
don't.
I think you gotta stop talking about that stupid show, man.
I just finished it today.
There's other things in life.
I just finished it today. I'm gonna be honest, it made me cry twice. Like, there Please were two die. Really Please bad die. Scenes Please that made me cry. You Please. Killed a man. I'm so him. Proud of you. Go off, bro.
Bro, I'm trying so hard.
It is an amazing show, Mr. Varmint. There are some things
we
that were...
We killed this dude, guys!
I just basically just do it. Oh, like,
come on.
The ending was just sad. It really was. But, I mean, oh, it looks okay, like there's a season out. 2 possibly coming.
Did El Mango ruin your love for mangoes? Actually, no.
It made... It brought it up, if anything.
Yeah.
Well, the message of the ending of the show was that he's going to go and, like, fight again to get rid of Squid Game. Yo, back up, by the way. We lost because we suck.
Stop freaking spoiling the game.
Oh, shit. I'm just... My bad. I just realized that's a spoiler.
Do you know the whole freaking show at the end?
I'm gonna be honest, I never watch TV in time to be able to spoil anything. Like, I never watch anything, so I totally forgot that was a spoiler. Anyway, guys,
I'm not gonna watch it.
Yeah, anyway, guys, go watch it if you want. It's a really good show, and I didn't spoil the actual, like, point of the show, so you can still enjoy it.
Whatever, man.
There's a lot.
Spoil everything for everyone.
Struck. What do you mean there's an inappropriate episode? The entire show is inappropriate. It starts with 200 people dying, and that's just the first fucking episode.
There's a very inappropriate episode where, like, 200 people die. Did you know?
Hey, Silver, didn't you say you didn't watch it yet? Did I spoil something for you?
Are the skins changed? They feel, like, reflective now, which is weird.
Episode 4. I don't remember what happened in episode 4. I don't know. I don't remember this game. I haven't played... It's a dead game, Ellie. Haven't you heard?
Oh, yeah, it's dead. All right, let's play. I forgot this game is dead.
Let's play! Welcome back to my Minecraft West Play video. Welcome back to my Squid Game review video. Today we're playing Fall Guys. It's like Squid Game.
Mm-hmm. I like that.
Yeah. Nope. Dude, I want to watch season 2 already. I hate finishing shows. Struck, them having sex is like the smallest part of the show in...
Oh my god, you did not say the S word in here.
Sex? Or show? No. Or show?
Oh no. God forbid.
Ari, hang on, you know what Rai just said? Ari and Ari are the only content creators that make Fall Guys interesting. You're not a part of this, bro. It's just me.
I carried the last round. Honestly, I did.
Yeah, we still lost.
No one likes you, bread face.
I meant Ellie.
Oh, okay.
It's okay.
We love you, Rai. You're great. Right, you're one of our favorite humans.
Why did you say bread face?
I don't know. I didn't want to be too mean. Chris. Oh, is my connection dying?
Wait, never mind.
Oh, no. There's like a little Wi-Fi thingy flashing.
That's such a fucked up joke.
Oh, you nearly killed someone.
Such a fucked up joke.
Oh, no, I didn't hear it. I don't want to hear it.
You went, my Wi-Fi's dying, and I went, your mom's...
Bro, should have never told you.
I'm pretty sure the time you told me was when I made a your mom joke. By the way, I'm dead and I've been dead, just like your mother.
You freaking suck, man. These guys are freaking biased.
I was too busy cracking
so
up.
Good, but I'm freaking carrying for the last two games. I've been carrying.
I was too busy laughing about your dead mother. Sorry.
What the heck? That is so rude, man.
I love playing games with you, man.
I hate it because you always bring up my dead mother.
Yo, Dark Sentinel, dude, that sub badge looks so good next to your name. The purple on the purple, it looks amazing. I'm looks so
like
happy with that.
You're trying like to flirt with your subs in a way to like not like not like in a loving way, but in a way to like seduce them to resub next month.
Do it again. Keep doing it, because you look good right now.
You look great with that badge. You should.
It's called positive reinforcement.
It's called manipulation. Oh, that poor dude.
Manny Pende?
It's lagging a bit. Oh, I need to fix that as well.
I'm a meme.
Oh, it is. It is kind of lagging.
Yo, don't. Hey, listen, guys. If you have the money, seriously, go sub to Ellie. I don't need it. I'm a kid. I don't even get to use the money. But go sub to Ellie. He deserves it. He needs it. He's.
I don't need it.
Well, he deserves it.
Do I? I don't stream.
He doesn't deserve it. Yeah, go give him a YouTube membership. He doesn't post there either. Never mind.
Yeah.
Changed my mind. I disagree with myself. If I have a job next month, I'll probably resub. Well, that's very kind of you.
If I have a job next month, what are you poor?
What the fuck?
Yo, my internet is crap. What the heck? Why do I have this stupid Wi-Fi icon? Let me be. Do you not see that I'm fine? I think my computer is completely dead. I should have done this test before starting this.
Well, this is the test. This is the test. That's why we're here.
True.
Dark Sentinel, imagine thank you for the gift sub.
Right?
Thank you for the gift sub to Rye. That's very kind. Rye, congrats. You are now a sub. You know what that means? You're cool.
I'm dead.
You're poggers. Ellie's not poggers. Ellie's a piece of shit and he's stupid.
I'm not good at this game.
Yeah, no, we noticed. Don't worry.
The game of Fall Guys?
The game of Fall Guys?
I'm not good at it. Yeah.
Beating me to the punch. Birdie's whole joke of just giving me money has been stolen from them.
This dude over here?
Why is Stream Beats so good? Why is it just such good music?
Cause
I'm dead. Fuck. I just got hit by a giant orange. Orangutan. We lost again. We keep losing at fifth place. We get so close.
We keep losing in this game. Let's leave. I'm leaving.
Well, what if our teammate brings it back, you know?
Okay, you're right.
What if our teammate throws it back? Couple racks, eh?
This human is capable of carrying us.
Couple racks, a couple Grammys on them.
All right, we're leaving.
Ellie, what's popping? Brand new whip just hopped in. I got options. I could pass that bitch like Staunton.
I'm so glad you stopped streaming.
Dude, okay, this reference is something nobody's gonna get. I joined VC a while ago and there was like 20 people in there. Like, it was in our private channel. For some reason, everyone was there. Zach and Bishop are there. The second I join, they just go, "Yo, Ari, what's popping? Brand new hit whip just hopped in." And they just fucking said all of Jerk Harlow's music, that one song. They just quoted all his lyrics. But then they get to the part where he just goes, "Just Joshin." And that cracked me up so much. And I've been saying that to my friends at random intervals, just like, "Yo, Ellie, what's Joshin? Just Joshin. What's poppin'? I'm just Joshin."
Well, yeah.
Ellie does not care.
I really don't care. I'm going to be super honest. Varmint says, "You're the reason why your team is losing." Thank you, Varmint. That's very nice of you.
Yeah, you are the reason your team's losing.
I try to wake up every day and
be a loser. You don't really have to try at all.
I love losing. Losing is my whole purpose. Dude, I've been, ever since I uploaded Remix My Remix 3.
Nobody cares about that. Like, who even knows what that is?
200 subs, bro. I lost freaking 200 subs.
I lost 4 followers and then I came back to stream and I got 4 followers.
Dang, that's nice.
Yeah, it's all because of you. Thanks, Dad. What's popping? If we
200 subs.
If we jump in and hop in, we drop in.
Your subs.
What? A fifth of a percent.
Yo, what the heck, you blue guy? I'm killing this blue guy. I'm not letting this blue guy get away with this. There you go. You're dead, little blue stupid idiot.
What is with you and the blue discrimination, bro? Wait, did we make it or did we back out? Is this the first round? I completely just phased out.
Come back.
Is this our first round?
Oh.
Even Ellie doesn't know.
Yeah, first round.
I'm gonna kill this guy.
That's me.
I almost killed our teammate.
Yo, don't do that, bro.
that man is pissed. Brand new whip, I just hopped in. Yeah. Die.
No, you're gonna die. Okay. Oh, no.
Why'd you kill me?
I tried to catch you.
What the hell? What do you mean you tried to catch me?
I tried to catch you.
You fucking asshole. What the fuck?
I tried to save you.
You just cold-blooded murdered me. Hey, Ellie, that was fun. Ellie, dude, that was some Squid Game shit.
On my end, you were dying.
Yeah, because you were... On my end, you were dying because you were killing me.
For sure you are. I accidentally did. We still qualified, though. Oh, God.
Oh, my fucking God. I'm crying. Oh, my God.
I was just trying to save you, dude. I did that with the best intentions.
With the best intentions?
I really tried to save you.
That's awesome.
But then I let you go because I realized that if I kept holding you, I was going to fall as well.
So you only let go to save yourself.
Oh, man.
Oh, that was so fucked up, man. Christ. God damn.
All right, let's try and not die this time in this stupid game.
I'm crying.
Oh. Who has freaking long Malones like that?
Hang on.
I call them Malones.
Sorry.
Now.
Repeat that, por favor. See, I speak Spanish.
Who has long Malones like that?
Long Malones.
Oh.
Hey, do you like the size of my Malones?
I'm dead.
I thought we said we weren't dying this game. What happened?
Bro, you're...
Oh, crap, I'm dead.
We can still make it.
No, we can't. It's over.
Yeah, look at the points.
We're going up 3. They're going up 6.
Yeah. We're third.
Wait, how are we going up?
We don't make it.
Wait, how are we going up?
We have a player in the...
So fourth is just going down. Fourth is just going down. No, it's fine.
Oh,
we're good.
Oh. 20 seconds? Do you think we're good?
Hey, Ellie, we good. 100%. Hundo P. We're not losing. We can't lose.
Yeah, team 5 is dead. Team 5 is dead.
Team 5
is dead. What's up, Phil?
Those are long-ass Malones.
Long-ass Malones.
Yo, those Malones are pretty long. You know what I mean?
Yo, I got a gold freaking medal.
Bro, I got a gold. I've never gotten a gold medal in my life. Did I tell you about the time that I was in a spelling bee and they told me to spell sneakers and I spelled Snickers like the candy bar and then I got off stage and lost and I cried in the audience. I was just...
Hey, yo, thank you for the sub, Phil.
Just flex on me. That's fine. Just flex on me. That's fine.
Yo, thank you for the 15 months, Phil. Appreciate it. Tier 3. Actually, that's true. I'm not even making that up.
Why did this?
You're crazy, man. I told you, sub tier 1. It's all good.
Isn't tier 3 like $20?
Yeah. Something like that.
$20 times 15. That's like $6 million.
Until January, something like that.
What the heck?
He prepaid it. He's insane.
I could never.
I don't know, bro. I Oh, I forgot this game is hard.
You know what else is... Never mind.
Death? Life? Inequalities? Wait, racism?
Dad? Did you say dad? Why is this guy grabbing me? You're on my team, you piece of penis.
I said depth. Oh, okay, you guys made it. Okay.
We both made it.
Let me get hammered.
Oh. You're not you when you're hungry.
What the heck?
That hang on, hang on. Can we just talk about Ellie going, let me get hammered?
That was not it.
That was so not in. That was so not it, King.
Yo, Chief, shut up. All right, there's a long Malone.
There's a long Malone.
I'm not gonna make it. We're still gonna be second, which is Pog.
Yeah, we could have been third. We could have been first if you didn't suck shut absolute donkey
been,
shit.
We could have been. We're not we talking about what we could have been. We're talking about what we are.
What we could have been and was we're friends.
We're first.
Well, we're tied for first.
I don't care. It's still first.
I'm pretty clever,
guys. Look at
guys.
Me, though. I have,
yo,
like, a UFO
Jasmine
pants.
Royal Bucks. Guys, Jasmine came to me in study hall today and tried to give me cat ears to wear for Halloween.
Yo, Royal Bucks? More like Royal Butts?
More like right, Royal King? Sucks. Am I right, gamers? Mine was way better.
Hey, see you, Phil.
Bye, Phil.
Yeah, Phil, nothing is working. I'm gonna fix it eventually.
I didn't actually take the cat ears, only because I didn't feel like it. I hope this explains it.
Yeah, that definitely explains why you're not like...
I have a gold. Go!
Towards cat ears. Oh, nice. Thank you, Hammer. Oh, that's a cool chain... Supply and demand.
Yeah, man. That's like literally how this works. That's literally how this been working. Make sure we don't lose the gold.
There's a gold one! Okay, go for it.
Okay, sick.
Probably woke up my neighbors. Oh, red dude is being racist here.
Yo, what's up,
stealing
neighbors?
From the rich.
How does it feel to be people?
Not
you,
bad.
You suck. You suck.
Oh, red is trying to sabotage us.
I'm gonna sabotage your... Mother. I'm just gonna sit here and keep a hold of one of these goldies.
Same. I'm gonna do the same. No, it's out!
Why'd you let it go? You're a freaking hoe.
Wanted to be free.
Oh, no. Oh, no, oh, no, oh, no. Oh, I got it back. Sir.
All right. Help me!
I'm trying to help, sir.
He grabbed one! Okay, he's going with...
No, he ain't got Jake. Oh, he did get Jake. Oh boy, I got it back.
That's the name of the egg?
He got Jack, I got back. Dude, there's a bee that we named Jack at my school because it was bothering me while I was just sitting. I was just vibing. This
I
guy cannot...
This
they cannot
game,
escape.
This
they suck.
Stupid.
They suck, man.
They really do. We're just that good. Come back here, you stupid unicorn. You let one go? Did you let one go?
I may have accidentally,
You tried to get circles. Dude, what are you doing?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Still gonna win.
Yeah, that's why. Man. Thanks for the egg delivery. I will drop that back in my house. This guy sucks. Man, red team sucks. They can't escape, you said. Then one just left with the egg. I didn't even try to get it back. I was just like, all right, bye. It's been fun. It's been fun knowing you. Get rid of my baby, my golden baby.
Oh, dude, is this the finale?
Is this the
guys,
final
you've
E?
You've never seen Ari and Ellie in the finale.
Finale.
I think it's finale.
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 Hey, Ellie, can we please both just shut the fuck up?
Jinxed. What is this? What?
Wait, okay. That's the final? What?
That's weird.
That's so cool. I really like that. That's really cool. We just get to play tag. I love that. With 3v3, that's actually so sick.
You're in the tag.
Oh, I'm going to tag your mother. Come here, mom.
That seems illegal.
Yeah, she can't really run. she can't really do much about it. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah, because she's dead and you think that's funny. This dude is coming for me. Help! He's coming for me. Yo, tag someone, man. You suck.
I'm trying, bro. I'm literally trying. I didn't actually. No,
he got us.
Yeah.
That means there's two of them.
Yeah, actually. No, there's two of us.
No, that means there's two of us.
Yeah, oh, actually.
Oh, I'm going to dead.
Don't die, dead. You're the last one standing. I got one.
All right, come on. Catch the other one.
Well, I got one. I'm getting the other one. You have to run from two people now. Be careful. Oh, I see this guy.
I know. I'm trying.
Lock him in.
I'm trying.
Come here, bitch. Come here, bitch. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Yes, let's go. I got the win. I got the win. Let's go.
We're too good, bro.
That is such a cool final round. That is so cool.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
They should do that in the actual game, like in main show. And you know why we did it? Because I made fun of your dead mother. It gave me the courage to win the game for us.
Yo, you didn't win the game. I won the game.
I literally grabbed the last guy.
Listen, bro, I didn't get grabbed. I won as much as you won, okay?
Doubt. X equals doubt. X equals doubt.
If anything, our teammate lost because he got grabbed quick and he didn't grab the last guy.
Yeah, we'll just say losers. Hey, hydrate.
I hate that. Now you got carry. What the heck, guys? Did you watch the same game I watched?
Did you guys actually watch the game that I just played?
What the heck?
Damn, Ellie.
This is typical BYSS. Bully the big YouTuber guy. BYG.
They were trying to say BS. I was like, no, no, it's just two letters, bud. You're close, though.
BBYS.
BBYS.
BBY.
Bring by own bow tie.
Bully big YouTube guy. Big. Big. BBYG.
BFG. Big friendly giant.
I'm not friendly and I'm not a giant, but I'm big.
But I'm big. I got those long melons.
Dude, I got a big heart. That's what I meant.
And by heart, I mean melons. Two melons next to each other is a heart, and two hearts next, or what? The shape of the heart is meant to be like two hearts interconnected, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. So really, this joke works, and it's funny. So laugh,
dude. You could have said anything, and I would have said yes,
guys.
I
didn't listen. Oh, cool, 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 cool. All right, thanks, Dad. Man, you act like my real dad.
Thank you, Dad.
Hey, yeah,
man,
I was so worried
I was gonna have to get a job to pay for my school. Thank you for offering to pay.
Two melons next to each other is melon
if
and melon.
Was good, he would play solos.
That is true.
Ari to Kari.
That's true. Ari to Kari?
Guys, legit, I have won games, okay? Do you not remember when I started the stream?
Well,
I had freaking 11 crowns.
Well, you
come
know,
on,
we can get crowns without winning. Like, that's, I mean, you can, like, you can, you know, be a Twitch.
That's how you get crowns.
You could have Twitch Prime, and then you can get Prime Gaming stuff from them, and they give crowns like that. They just gave away 3 crowns this week.
Okay, I got 3 of them, but I didn't count them. I had 14 crowns, and I just said 11.
Yeah, okay. But what about all the other crowns that you've gotten from other Prime Gaming
from
things?
From winning games. I haven't been claiming the Prime Gaming things, so I missed out on them. And one of the skins was pretty cool.
All right, that's fine. Just lie to us. Just blatantly lie to us.
I am not. Do you
just
think I play this game?
Just blatant. I know. I see you every single day on Steam. Every day. 8 hours a day. When you're supposed to be streaming, you're just playing Fall Guys. Trust me. No one can check. No one can check because they don't have your Steam. But I know. I know. I've seen it. I've seen it happen. I know it's true.
Why are you lying so much?
I'm not lying. Why are you lying about me lying?
Why are you always lying?
I would never lie.
I feel like you are
a true man. You feel like I am. It's about your life, and yes. You feel like I might be lying about
it's
your
about
life.
My feelings, okay?
Your feelings about how many crowns you have.
All right, let's start killing people. Where are you? Are you dead?
I would never die. I've never died in this game.
I killed someone. I killed two people.
I didn't die there.
Dude, I ruined two people's days.
Hell yeah. Or it could be one person if they're one team. Wait, no, that's not how that works.
Yo, Varmin, it's all good, man. I rarely get offended. It's all in good fun. I get it.
Yeah, I
it's
literally...
Funny,
I make
you mocking me, I guess.
I make fun of his mother being dead. He does not give a shit.
Yeah, that's not funny, dude. Not funny.
Shut up, Ellie.
It is not funny, though.
Just take it. Just take the mother abuse. Wait. Wait. Guys, don't take that out of context, please. Please, son.
Yo, Art, it's really not funny.
I love when I can just hear you laughing, but your mic is, like, lagging or, like, not picking it all up. So I just hear...
Like a dolphin.
Like SpongeBob, but slowed down.
Oh, this game again.
Hey, Pout. Hey, Pout. Hey, Squidward. I didn't watch SpongeBob. Can you tell?
You sound more like Morty than SpongeBob.
Patrick, I don't think we're supposed to be doing this.
Is our teammate gone?
Yeah. Bro? What a piece of donkey. What a piece of
really
fecal matter.
The whole game for everyone.
This is why I hate squad modes in this game.
When you do that, they give you a timeout.
Yeah.
You can't play anymore.
They should also have like a thing where like, if you have two people, like your points mean more so that you get the same overall. So like at least you have a chance.
Sucks.
Well, we're also going to lose because I have done jack shit this entire game so far.
There's
I've
so many
not
balls coming towards me.
Done anything. Have you made it? Are you done? Did you win yet?
No, there's too many balls.
Oh, the balls coming
towards
me.
There was a lot of blue balls coming towards me.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I don't think I'm going to make it, bro.
You're literally right there.
Did you see how I freaking avoided that?
Yeah.
We're dead.
Well, you don't know that. Come on. Do it for us. Do it.
Get hit by fruits.
Freaking die, losers. Just die. Get fruited. Come on.
Get fruited.
Please.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god. Get hit by a log. Get logged. Shit.
I hate this game.
That was 1 point. That was literally 1 point.
Yo, if we had our other teammate, we would have made it.
Our other teammate's a piece of crap, and I hope that they burn in hell. If you're watching this, burn in hell. You abandoned us in Fall Guys. I hope you have eternal torture for it.
Yeah. I hope you lose your socks constantly.
I feel like you've said that before. Did you back
I've
out?
I've never said that. Hey, what's up, Process?
What's up, Process? Do you back out?
What's up? Xbox.
What's up, PlayStation? How you doing, bro?
What's up, PlayStation? Oh, I can collect stuff. Ooh, kudos. All right.
Hang on. I wasn't reading chat. Freud would love to study Ari. I don't know about that one, Chief.
Isn't Freud the one who said...
something about his mother, right?
No, that's not Freud. Oh, yeah, that's him.
Isn't it? Is Freud the fucker who did the cat in the box thing?
That's Schrodinger, I think.
Oh, crap. Oh, wait, okay, yeah.
It's a cat in a box.
It's a cat in a box. Who let the cat out of the bag?
I don't remember who said something about, like, humans being, like... attracted
all right,
mothers by default.
Tell me about like Freud. Alright, let's see what we get.
According to Wikipedia, Sigmund Freud was an Austrian neurologist and the founder of psychoanalysis, a clinical method for treating psychopathology.
Okay, that doesn't help. Shut the fuck up. Shut up. It didn't help. It didn't really tell me anything.
Bro, you should treat Google better. One day Google's gonna wake up at night and murder.
Isn't Google... No, it was Samsung. Samsung was the one who made the hot... mascot, wasn't it?
Oh, yeah. I know what you're talking about. Everyone went crazy for that mascot.
Yeah. Was her name Sam? It was really basic. Considering the name is Samsung, I feel like they could have done a little bit better. Name it Sam.
I nearly grabbed my teammate and killed. When I grab you, I don't let go.
Yeah, I've already suffered that fate. I know. I'm well aware.
I'm going to die.
Yeah, it's called karma. Oh, shit. Oh, dude, this guy nearly killed himself. I killed a man. He's dead. And he'll never come back. And I'm dead.
Oh!
What? Okay, I died anyway. That was insane. Jesus.
What? Oh man, that what? Was nice.
That was so cool. Imagine I actually clutched.
Oh man, that was cool.
That was wild.
How did you do that? What's your secret, Mr. Ari?
It's called hacking. It's called I triggered the cheat code, and that's how we won last game.
Oh man, I thought it was due to my
skills. Just back out. We don't even get any rewards for this.
Let's leave. It was my idea to leave.
Okay. Yeah. Sure. Sure thing, bud. Mm-hmm. Hey, chat. Remember when I said I'd play Kingdom Hearts and then I never did? Yeah, I doubt that's happening.
I don't think they remember. I don't think they really cared.
I know Strook was like hyped, and then I was like,
"What's
streaming?" Strook
just freaking simps you. I don't know why.
Yeah, you can't say that word. You're gonna get banned.
Simpson, I said. Simpsons. You remember the show?
I've watched about three episodes
Strook
of it.
Strook really likes the Simpsons.
I've only watched like three episodes of Simpsons.
Is it still running?
Is it still running?
No idea.
No, we're not done. I want to have this conversation now.
No, what I meant to say is that Strook made you in The Sims. The game, you know the
game?
Oh,
okay, yeah. Sims 4. Yeah. Yeah. DLC pack?
Yeah, Strook, Sims 4, you.
Someone make an RE DLC in Sims, and it's just a basic ass bitch. Someone make me, someone roast, okay, here's what I want. I want people to roast me, but by making Sims characters. So you have to like find roasts to like put perks and shit on me or whatever. I'll make that a stream. If I get cool characters, I'll make that a stream. That sounds funny.
You know you're not gonna get a single one.
Yeah, that's what I said it because I really don't want to stream that, so that's why I said it.
That makes sense. Bananas and grapes. All right, let's get on top of this.
Bananas and pickles, you mean?
Oh. Yeah, I'm not gonna.
I killed a guy.
I killed a man.
Oh, I wasn't watching.
No.
I'm dead.
Come over here.
Strook does not stand me.
You're dead.
Yeah, you're alone.
Oh man.
But you can stay really alive. As long as you stay alive, we win.
My memory is so bad that this is my best strat.
Strook said they'll kick your ass later. Bye, Strook.
Strook, you're not strong enough.
I agree.
I really gotta stay here because my memory is
pretty funny. I'm gonna be honest, you don't even have to stay here. You can literally die right now and we win.
No, my IQ is too low.
Because sixth place is not moving and they haven't gone down, so.
So you want me to die? What is this?
Yeah, just like
thank you for the resub, bro. Oh god. Ugh. I'm gonna fall. I'm dead. I see you, Tuna. Have a good food.
Is there someone named Tuna in your chat?
Tsunami.
My friend is basically a cat. I'm sure they'd love that person. I found a cat bitch in real life. Isn't that crazy? I thought that was only existed on Discord and they were actually 40-year-old men.
You found a cat? What?
I found a cat person in real life.
No, what did you say originally?
I said cat bitch.
Man.
They're non-binary. They're non-binary. So I forgot the term cat person and they're non-binary. So I was just like, cat bitch, perfect. It works. It's gender neutral.
It's funny. All right. I hate this fruit shoot. Go shoot. I hate this.
Go fruit shoot yourself. Don't do that. That's so fucked up.
Would have been nice.
But in Fall Guys, but in Splatoon, do it in Splatoon. The better Fall Guys.
Oh, did we all die?
Oh my god!
All right, look at the sky. This is this trick,
bro. Okay, you guys make fun of me for being a furry. My friend literally dressed up in like a tiger, like full tiger suit, and came to school. And came to school.
We don't care about your friends.
Well, you shouldn't care about my friends. They suck. But like, they are the furry. Ah! They are the furry.
Them being a furry means that you're not a furry? What?
Yeah, what is this? Exactly. There can only be one.
One of a kind? What?
we literally synced up so well on my side with that. That was amazing. I love that shit. There can be only one.
You gotta make it. You gotta make it.
I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna go. And skirt.
Oh, let's get it. Oh, wee.
Oh, wee.
Oh, man.
Ooh, wee. That is one of the best clips. That is one of my favorite clips on my whole channel.
It's such a good clip.
It's just Ellie going, ooh, ooh, and then we sync up, ooh, wee.
Not this game again. Do they have... Bro, it feels like they ran out of games.
It's because we're in the Treat Show. Treat Show is like a specific set of games.
This feels like Toys R Us in 2015.
Did they die in 2015?
I don't know.
It's both been that long ago and only that much time ago?
You could ask Google.
I'm dead already. I'm going to ask Google.
You're dead? Okay, bunch of people
when
died.
When did so Toys R Us go out of business?
No, we're not going to make it.
Here's a summary from USA Today. Toys R Us filed for bankruptcy in March 2018.
March 2018. It's not 2015.
2018, okay.
Yeah,
I stepped
March.
In the soup and I'm dead.
I stepped in the soup.
I did a oopsie.
The soup.
I did a soupsie.
I was okay with that one.
Oh, that guy's dead. Oh. Dude, these guys know they're like the last ones.
Do these guys literally can these guys go frick themselves?
Oh!
Honestly, the game should just end at this point. Like, why is it still going? I want to be able to back out for the money. Can this guy die? Is this guy the last one?
They won! There's one dude left!
Just freaking die! There we go. I'm leaving. They're hugging. They love each other. They committed suicide together into the soup.
They did.
The soup.
It's almost like
Squid Game.
Romantic in a way.
It's almost like Squid Game.
It's almost like Romeo and... Oh, stop spoiling it!
At this point, I just connect everything dark to Squid Game. All right,
may not be a spoiler.
It might or might not be. I mean, I'm sure everything could be a spoiler. Do you want to try Trick Show for a bit?
What is it?
Trick Show, it's single play.
We'll be after this. All right, let's do that.
You have to go pee after this, is what you said?
No.
Oh.
Did you say that?
No. I mean, yeah, eventually, just now.
I thought you were trying to implant like an idea in my head. What?
You have
to. Did you really say you needed to pee?
You have to piss.
Me too.
Me too. All right, let's go. These are not the droids you're looking for. Someone in debt, Ari. Hey guys, this is just like Squid Game.
Gaslighting, yeah, pretty much.
That's literally just gaslighting. Yo, you just said you needed a piss now. Oh, dude, gaslighting, just like Squid Game.
Stop spoiling it.
You don't know if it's a spoiler or not.
I literally thought Squid Game was about squids.
I thought it was a reality show.
Oh, man.
Someone was like, oh, yeah, it's a show where people, like, fight to, you know, win a game show, like, for money. And I was like, oh, it's Fall Guys. So is it, like, a reality show? And they were like,
but
wait. And, yeah, they were like, what's Fall Guys? And also, no, it's insanely gory. And even when they said it's insanely gory, it was, like, early morning. I was tired. So I was like, so is it a reality show or not? And then I realized, oh, right. Okay. Understandable. Thank you.
Yeah, they die. Oh, okay, yeah, but is it like with real
is
people?
It like, is it real or like you're not giving me a straight answer? It's kind of rude.
Come on. I'm focused. I'm sorry if I'm not laughing.
Squid Game's my favorite reality show.
In reality, it also is.
Yeah.
Mine.
Survivor is my second favorite, but Squid Game can't be beat. Mostly because of all the, you know, murder.
I love Hermitcraft.
That's my favorite reality show.
No, no, no. Get out of here, you bullet head.
That, well, that's just rude.
It's just the truth.
Get out of here, you bullet head. Caught him. That's like a thing that a teenager would say in like a film in 2003. Teenager
bully, yeah.
Yeah. Get out of here, bullet head. That laugh was amazing. That laugh was so good. That was incredible. I love that.
All right, take it slow, take it easy, take it easy. Do
me
it.
With
you
the
got
women,
it. You got it.
me with all the I'm women. Finished. You're first, or you're fast?
Yeah, who said I suck, varmint? In your freaking face! I was gonna say in your ace. But I remember I'm playing with the ace.
In your ace, got him. You're gonna get your ace beat.
Oh, you got denied.
Bro, that poor horse just got fucked.
To be honest, I'm not even sure if I'm first. I don't know if there was anyone in front of me. I don't think so.
Yeah, they don't keep track of score. Oh, wait, it's because it's not a team game. Never mind.
Yeah.
I just remembered we're playing single player, and if I died, I would be dead in real life. Just like the event we're doing in
the
a week.
Event. Dude, that was so funny when I read that.
I was cracking up. I was like, thanks. Thank you for that. Thanks for the explanation,
yeah,
Phoenix.
I was actually worried.
Guys, so if you don't know the event, we haven't announced exactly what it is yet. Oh, no, we have. Because it's Phoenix thing, right? Did you retweet Phoenix?
2 weeks. Phoenix said it was... Oh, what the heck? This dude... Oh, that's...
Oh, they didn't make it. That's such an L. That is such an L. That guy deserves it, though. So how did you announce it on Twitter? What'd you say? Because I didn't see it.
I just retweeted.
Okay, yeah. So basically, Phoenix has been making Squid Game in Minecraft, which is part of the reason I've been making so many Squid Game jokes. According to him, if you die in game, you don't die in real life. I don't know if we can trust him, though.
It's Phoenix.
He's an Australian.
Like,
what's he gonna do?
Studied to be a lawyer.
Are you serious?
He lied to. Yeah.
Minecraft guy.
Yeah, Minecraft guy.
Minecraft guys
with like periods. It checks out.
Yeah, he ends sentences with periods. It's serial killer type shit.
Yeah, no, it's like lawyer type.
He became.
My sentence is over. You cannot interpret it in any other way.
Yeah, dude, he became a lawyer to stop people from being, like, aware of his serial killer nature. Because what other person puts periods at the end?
Dude, what other person makes Among Us and Squid Game in Minecraft?
That's
both
true.
Game about killing others.
But yeah, guys, if you didn't watch last year's games, we played Minecraft with Phoenix and people last year as well in November. We're just doing this annually now. I'm saying it here right now, right here, even though no one's agreed to it. We're doing it annually every year, every November, and it's definitely not happening
next
November.
We're just gonna wait for something to become popular.
Basically, we're gonna wait for Phoenix to do it for us. We're gonna wait for Phoenix to have the motivation, because he actually is like good at doing stuff. If you put periods at the end of sentences to piss me off, I'll just think you're a serial killer. Which I already do think you're a serial killer, Sanwell, so don't worry about it. It changes nothing. Half of SciCraft is PhD. See, that I understand. But the guy who makes Among Us and sus videos in Minecraft, kind of crazy that guy's a lawyer.
I was sent all the way back. And now I'm sad. Gideon.
Baby back?
Remix that.
Couple racks, A. Couple Grammys on them, too.
Por favor. Mama.
I'm in. I made it. First try. Ari, do you think I'm a serial killer? Sometimes. Sometimes I'm not sure.
Get out of here. Get out of here.
And sometimes I am sure that, yes, you are.
I'm from New York. Oh, are you kidding me? Okay, I gotta do this very quickly.
Do it quickly. Sorry, that was a very dry-ass response. Would you like something funnier? Here, let me think of something funnier. Let me think of something. Give me a sec. Hey, Google, funny joke. Can you give me funny jokes? Funny. Do you have any funny jokes for me?
What do you get when you cross cross a shoe with a banana. A slipper.
I hated that so much.
What you do gotta you say it.
What do you get when you cross a shoe with a banana? A slipper.
All right, that's it, guys. It was nice having you around. I'm gonna be live tomorrow with UHC.
The sound effect was so good. Holy shit.
Guys, by the way, we do have a UHC tomorrow on my Discord server. If you haven't joined, you can join. It's not too late. My Discord will be in the chat.
Guys, my cat.
Server announcements.
Okay, sorry. Yeah, I'm sorry for interrupting you, sir.
Why are you freaking cutting me off, bro? That's so rude.
It's called latency. It's called Discord. Oh, we have to finish first to win. Crap, I didn't realize this was a finale.
That's pretty cool, though.
This guy sucks, bro.
Oh, no, he won.
Yeah, this guy won.
Why are you doing the same map twice, though? That sucks.
Yeah, it sucks. Ah, crap. Hey, guys. Guys, the cat bitch.
Toys R Us in 2018.
The cat bitch texted me and told me to tell chat that they love you. I don't know if they know what love is. They're literally like 12, but, you know, there you go. Ellie, have you felt love before?
Yeah.
Cool. I lost. How does it feel to not feel love anymore?
Great. It feels lovely.
It feels lovely? Was that the joke? Was that the only joke?
It was a joke.
I'm going to give you a second shot. Try again.
Yo, guys, follow me on Only Jokes.
Okay.
Where you'll find all my best jokes.
All my best jokes. Not good ones, just my best ones.
Just my best ones. Curated content. It's curated.
It's what rated?
Curated.
Okay. Q magnet.
Get it? Curated, because it's curated.
I'm going to rate you.
The best ones.
Only jokes for only folks.
That was good. I think that was my best joke. That's going to be my only joke.
I honestly didn't get it. Like, my brain just spazzed out and I did not get it. I'm sorry.
You don't get it? You know when you curate something, it means you pick the best ones and... Never mind.
I didn't know that was a thing.
Not funny when you have to explain it.
I didn't know that was a thing. I'm so sorry.
Learn English better, you idiot.
Wait, Q. Oh, curate. You're saying it like the letter Q.
Yeah. It's curated.
Yeah, but then you were also explaining it.
One thing.
Curated. Okay, I understand. Ellie, that was... I mean, it was okay.
It's a good pun, I think.
Ellie, I think both of us need a... electrify our brains and reset. We need to reset.
I don't remember if I died or not.
What? Wait, in real life?
No, in this game.
Oh, I was about to say we haven't played Squid Game yet. Yeah, no, this is first round. I was like, what are you talking about?
This is a game where I died last time, so I'm very scared.
Yo, don't freaking try to network in my chat, please. That's for DMs and stuff.
What the heck? I'm dead. I'm out.
Are you serious? Alright, well, I guess I'm out too.
I'm leaving.
Freaking heck. Freaking heck, this guy. Frick. Frick, man. Dadgummit. Process! Process came into my chat just to advertise.
Of course he did.
What a freaking rat, baby.
Bro, this is gonna be my last game because I
what?
I'm tired.
What? We have been going for an hour, dude.
Yeah, I did tell you 1 hour or two, but I'm going for one.
Yeah, so we're going for two. No.
Listen, bro, everything's
okay.
Broken in my
no,
stream.
No, Ellie, we're gonna finish
Everything
Trick Show.
Is broken.
Okay, who cares? Like, literally, no one's watching your stream anyway. They're all on my stream, twitch.tv/RADS. So it's fine. Okay.
It's not what I don't even know what time it is yet. What time is it?
It's time for you to get a watch, pussy. Got him.
Yo, you got me. All right.
Oh, man. Man, I'm so funny. I'm so fucking funny.
Dude, I'm so streaming tomorrow as well, okay?
I'm not. Wait, what are you streaming tomorrow? Oh, you are streaming UHC. I thought you were just going to play it.
No, I'm streaming. But that's why I want to quit. At least way of rage quitting. I'm tired. No, dude, I played this game with no expectations. I know I'm not going to win.
At least way of rage quitting. I'm tired, yeah.
We did win a game though.
Why are you asking if I'm okay? Which part of my insane speech and shit, just like which part of that made you ask if I was okay? Because a lot just happened and I don't remember any of it. Hey, I'm dead. Ellie, I'm dead. Back out. We're playing one more.
Why did you try that?
I was just like, I'll try it. It's the first round. Maybe it'll work.
Why do you want to save time in the first 10 seconds?
You know what, Ellie? It's all right,
stupid loser.
It's an easy 30 kudos, man.
30 kudos, bro. You're that cheap.
Yeah.
Give me your fog paw.
I'm not cheap. I'm thrifty. You give me your payfall?
Yeah.
I like that. Good one. The last game propaganda. Yeah, this is not the last game.
Dude, legit tried to skip a corner and died in the first 1 second. I didn't even try to skip the corner. Pushed me off.
We didn't play for more than 2 seconds before I just killed myself immediately.
I saw you die and I pressed start instantly.
That's so funny. Oh, holy shit.
That's good. That's good stuff.
It's called farming, okay? I'm just farming kudos, you know what I mean? It's just a gamer moment. You wouldn't understand.
I don't get it, no.
Oh, did I tell you guys? Did I tell you, Ellie? I'm gonna have a new setup soon where I'm gonna move my shit around so I have 3 monitors. Isn't that sick? Isn't that poggers?
What do you need 3?
I don't know. What do you mean I barely
honestly,
use my second?
I realized I only use my second when I'm on Discord.
I use my second for stream and stream chat and stuff, and then...
Oh, yeah, and when I'm streaming.
And I use a lot for YouTube, because I always have YouTube playing in the background.
Hmm.
To be fair, it's not 3 different monitors. It's one of them is my laptop screen, and then there's 2 monitors. But, like, the third one is going to be mostly for Xbox and Switch. So, like, I can stream Xbox and Switch without
it. Oh, okay. So, like, a TV type of thing.
Kind of. Yeah, basically. Because, like...
Get Super Mario... Get Mario... That dude killed me.
Mario Party or Kart? Which one?
Both. We're out. You're out. You're leaving.
One more game.
And we're not playing this anymore.
We'll play squads. Okay, fine.
No, you know is what? Squads we're doing even fan in here? Favorites because fan favorites is. Nope.
I don't think they have squads anyway.
Fan favorite. Let's do fan favorite.
You want to do fan favorite? Fan favorite?
Yeah.
Are you sure about that? Let's do fan favorite.
Yeah. Fan favorite.
Fan favorite. I'm glad we've devolved. Within an hour, we've devolved to fan favorite. Fan favorite, guys. Hey, you ever just fan favorite? Guys, I'm feeling pretty fit right now.
Yo, we're sounding like freaking... What's their name? The blue guys. You know the blue guys?
The blue guys. That's just racist.
And they replace everything with their name.
This is a fit feeling.
Pokemon, that's it.
Pokemon! I thought you were talking about minions.
No, I was talking about Smurfs. Yeah, Smurfs. Yo, this is Smurfing great.
Yeah, Smurfing great. Smurfing. That's just their way of saying this is fucking great, but like... I have to dab. Guys, skirt! Cool.
You only have 3 viewers.
I have 8 viewers.
Guys. You said guys.
No, Ellie. No, Ellie. Ellie, you don't understand. I have 8, okay? I have clout. Trust me. I have 8, Ellie. Ellie, please give me validation.
Oh, this is a good one.
Lily Leapers. Dude, I love leaping on Lily, whoever she is. What?
You're stupid.
What does that mean, guys?
Too long to understand.
Guys. What does that mean? I'm worth like 7 viewers. In your heart,
Your mom's worth 7 viewers.
Yeah, good thing she's dead.
She's so big.
Yeah, because she's bloated jokes. Because she's dead. I don't let mom jokes go anywhere other than, oh yeah, she's dead, by the way, anymore. Like, they used to go a little bit further, and now it's just, huh, your mother's dead. And Ellie just goes silent? That's fine. He's focused. I don't think he knows how to jump.
I'm super focused. Yeah. I'm super focused.
He never learned how to dive. Birdie, can you let that message through? It's fine. It just says fuck in it. I don't know why it's getting modded. Oh shit, I'm gonna be first. Let's go. Let's go. Let's freaking go. First place. It got held for bullying.
All right, I did it.
You made it. I'm so proud of you, man. I'm so proud of you. I'm so freaking proud of you.
Man, that's kind of getting creepy. You don't need to be that proud.
Ellie, I hate you and you suck at this game.
That is getting hurtful. You don't need to be that mean.
Man's just sobbing. Mince is sobbing.
Say nice things.
I'm only a little bit freaking proud of you. Just a wee bit.
Oh, that's good, man. I feel a little bit good.
just a tad. Just a touch good.
Yeah, just enough, you know? Just enough to, like, boost me up.
Boost. Like CSGO.
Boost me up.
Or like Squid Game.
Both.
That one wasn't even a reference. I don't think they ever boost people in Squid Game. They do murder 200 people in Squid Game, though. The first episode. That's not even a spoiler. That's not even a spoiler. That's just what happens.
Yeah, usually when you say what happens in the show, it's called a spoiler.
Okay, but that's like if you spoil. Like, that's like if you...
That's not a spoiler. That happened in the show. Oh, yeah. Everything's broken, Silver. I gotta fix everything.
So what is actually broken when you say everything?
Literally everything.
Someone skipped the corner. Someone skipped the freaking corner. So it is possible.
Yeah, but not you.
Okay. I mean, you're not wrong, but like, we don't have to call it out, you know?
I did. I called it out.
Oh my god, guys, this thing of like jumping over glass panes, it's just like Squid Game.
You're such a sucky human being.
Can you watch Squid Game? It's so good. It's not even that gory. I don't know why people say it's super gory. Or maybe I'm desensitized, but it's not that bad. Oh god, my game's lagging.
I watched Daredevil, and Daredevil was pretty gory, I felt.
Honestly, there's like I said, first episode just starts off rough and there's a lot of blood, but like other than that, it's not that bad. It's more emotional.
Oh, I got swinged up. What the? I'm back.
I'm just hearing screaming.
I'm all the way down. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no.
Guys, I think Ellie's dead. He's laughing in that I'm dead laugh. Come on, come on, come on.
Fuck. I understand why this game is dead. I get it.
Man, this game sucks. I'm bad at it. It's so dead.
What? You think I'm bad at this game?
Look, your mom and I didn't want to tell you, but
all right, be honest. Do you think I'm bad at this game?
Look, your mother and I have been talking.
Stop with that bull crap. Just tell me straight.
Your mother and I have been talking for a long time.
I don't care. Just tell me.
Okay, because she loves me. And yeah. And yeah, you fucking suck, you little munchkin.
Bro. Oh, man. I guess I'm just going to watch you now.
Yeah. Wait, is this the first round? No, it's the second round. Yeah, you got to watch me now.
It's funny, because... I'm at your overlay, like your voice overlay, and your username is Throbbing Rat. I just realized.
Oh, man. I hate that so much. How have you been talking to Ellie's mom when she's dead? There's ways.
Guys, why are we talking about my dead mother so much? What the heck? When did that become a standard?
It's been a standard.
It's not that funny. It's kind of messed up when you think about it.
Yeah, that's why we don't think about it.
Oh, man. I'm sad that I'm dead because I like this game.
At least you can join your... Never mind. We're just going to... Just going to move on. I wish I could see your facial reactions whenever I said shit. Oh, shit. Let's go? Oh, let's go. Oh, let's go. I made a shot goal.
Where are you?
I made a goal on the shot.
Where are you? The heck are you?
I made a shot goal. I made a goal on the shot.
What's your name?
Ari the Ace.
Because there's no freaking R. Okay, there's
it's
an R.
It's Cheeky Slot. No, it's not Ari. Cheeky. What is it?
It's Clever Fallen Idiot.
It's Cheeky.
Guys, I said idiot.
Guys, he got me. Oh, no.
It's Clever Fallen Lionheart.
Lionheart. I know that one. Freaking heck, guys. I got an early score for you guys, and you can't even freaking get it. Frick.
And they scored another one.
You guys suck, bro. There's like 15. There's 15 people defending, and none of them are actually defending.
Hey, what's up, girl?
Girl?
Yeah, no, girl. Girl.
What's up, girl?
Girl. Girl Hulk. Girl. Okay. Girl Hulk.
Guys. Girl, help! I'm stranded at sea. Please. Oh.
Yeah, you're all freaking useless.
Can
all
we
of
just
you blue people?
How do I
hate
four
blue
feet.
People?
Okay. How do I hate Smurfs?
Tell James Cameron that his freaking film's gonna fail.
They said that to Steven Spielberg, and then Jaws popped off.
Yeah, but sharks are not blue.
I finally watched Jaws. It's pretty good. I know that's a crazy unpopular opinion, but I like Jaws.
I've never watched it because I am scared of movies.
It's honestly pretty.
Movies.
It's really
when I
interesting.
Go to the shop and I see DVDs, I scream because I'm scared of movies.
Hang on. I can just imagine you standing in the aisle, just on your knees.
Wait, is that
looking to the sky, just screaming? Ah! Guys,
hey, what's up, Zing? No, I'm not winning. I'm losing.
Guys, it's Spider-Man Homecoming. Ah!
All right, we're dead, dude. Let's do one last squad game.
One more game.
Squad game.
One more game.
Get it? Squad game. Squad game.
Oh! I got there. I got there. I got there. It took me a while.
Squad games.
Squad game. Squad up.
Let's do trios.
Dream?
Let's get a W.
Dream?
No.
Dweem? 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 My hero?
Alright, ready up, you bird face.
Whoa, hang on. You have one eye. You can't
still
talk.
The last game from the end. You know what? I have one eye. But what? What is the... How do you like... What... I called you Birdface. Birdhead. I don't remember. My memory is really bad. What does that have to do with having one eye? Explain. You have 10 seconds.
10? 9?
And your time is
8?
Gone.
Oh. I feel like
guys?
You count seconds different
sucks.
For me.
It's a trash game. It was a good game a year ago. It sucks now.
It was a good game.
Yeah, okay, I said it.
It was a good game for like 3 days when it first came out, and then everybody stopped playing it. Other than me, I've gotten every single tier upset for 2, and I've gotten every single challenge upset for this one. I'm giving up after this. I'm done playing Fall Guys.
Yeah, same.
I've been doing it for a long time, and I don't really feel like putting in the work, putting in the hours anymore. I don't got the drive. I don't got the power. You know what I mean?
You're so old. You don't got the drive. You don't got the power. Get a new computer then. Because you'll get a new hard drive and you'll get a new power supply.
Or get a new car so you can get new drive. You can drive. You can get new. You can drive. You can I heard the little snort. I heard the little snort.
Hey, thank you, Pierce, for the 16 months, dude. Appreciate it.
Thank
Sorry
you,
in the stream last
Peter.
Month.
Thank you, Peter.
I killed a man.
I killed a man.
I have no idea
I was literally, as you said that, I was about to say I killed a man.
Oh, I survived. That was lucky.
Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. I was just about to kill you as well. Come here. Right, come great. Here. Come here, you Jenny. Son of a bitch. Come here.
Oh, I don't know where this fruit is.
Neither do I. Please die. Please die. Please die. No, why did I die? Damn it.
I made it. I made it.
Yo, let's go, Lane. What's up, bro? What's up, bro? What's up, Lane? What's up, Lane?
All right, you're out of here, you stupid wolf.
I hate that I keep dying and you never die.
We're dying, wolf. Wolf, okay.
Well, you are. Well, you are. Well,
made it.
Well, you are. Not me, I would never.
I really don't know how I survived that thing.
Yo, Lane, send the nails. Can I show them on... Send a snap, and if I can show it on stream, let me know. I'll show it.
The nails? Are you going to show someone else's nails? Oh my god, pet is broken.
Bro, Lane literally got like a hammer and just you know, it's kind of crazy. Mm-hmm. Just whack, whack, whack. Got some nails. Ellie didn't like that joke.
You should like, no, you should send him a hammer. Hey, what's up, Free Bite? Nice to see you, my dude. Guys, I'm streaming with Ari, but he didn't want to stream, so it's just me.
What
so
the
guys
what? 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 Hang on. Hang on. Go back. Can you please end stream so I can get all
What's
your
up,
viewers? Because they'll all come to me. Come running back to daddy.
Yeah, don't join the stream. It's cursed. All right, we lost. This game sucks. This is the last game we're playing, by the way.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm playing. Oh, shit.
I'm going to be streaming tomorrow Minecraft UHC on my Discord.
That was so horrible what I just said. I love that so much.
No, you should not love that.
That is awesome.
I killed a man! Or a woman, or a person.
Okay, Ted Bundy.
Doesn't really, honestly, I just killed someone and that's what matters.
I don't care who they were. It's about equality. They're all dead.
I really don't care. If you can breathe, you can be killed.
And will. You can be killed, and I'll make sure it happens. I'm dead.
No,
crap, we died
I saw
together.
You 3D,
dude. Oh, I died.
No,
I thought you died.
I said, no, you're dead. I'm still alive. I'm going to represent the name of B-Dace.
B-Dace. We decided that was our family name.
Ellie and Ari B-Dace. Because we B-Dace. Because
you're going to get your ace beat.
You know when we go to the bathroom, we use some bidets. Bidets, get it?
Yeah,
bidets.
And yeah. Hey, Ellie.
You're gonna beat your ace if you don't laugh.
Ellie, I got the joke. Guys, check it out. It's Lane's nails. Very pretty. Oh, wow. That exposure does not show it at all. Very pretty, though. Lane, that
Stop
is so...
Stop jumping, you stupid idiot. I hate you. Stop jumping.
Lane, those nails look so fucking
Sorry,
good, bro.
I got
bro.
A little bit angry.
I got just a little, just a tad, just a touch.
I can't control my emotions sometimes. I see it for you, but take care, dude. What color are Lane's? Yo, if you flip Lane's name, it's nail.
Well. It's Neil. It's Niall.
Whatever. Shut up. Don't ruin my joke.
Ellie, it's not Neil, though.
Just go, yeah, you're right, dude. You're so smart.
Was that close enough?
Neil.
I just went, hey, Ellie, shut the fuck up.
Oh, no, the balls are... Okay. Oh, I'm dead.
I just yeeted myself all the way to the front.
Should I go for the hammer strats?
Yeah. I always hammer right away. I always get straight
hammer
hammered. I love getting hammered. Oh my god. It's the only thing that brings me joy in this world.
What about squid game? seeing a ton of people die does not bring you joy.
Mardi Gras Kid, thank you for the sub. Welcome. Thank you for the 5 months.
Mardi Gras Kid is the MVP.
I just said mumps, not months.
Let's do it. This is how we play this game.
That's the drive. That's the power.
And also the motivation.
And also, we stayed hungry and we devoured.
Oh,
oof.
That was close.
Let's go. Oh, was it? I didn't. Squad's tied. No eliminations. Oh, dang. Dang, dang, dingity, dang.
Donate $10 to Team C's if you win the UHC. Dude, you should donate anyway. I did. I donated earlier.
What's up, Gamma Goop? Wait, who is Gamma Goop? And why are they modded? Who? When?
That's probably Mason.
Oh, yeah, probably. Oh, yeah, I forgot that Mason.
It probably is Mason.
Oh, yeah. Do you want to go by Zach? I saw your Twitter. I just haven't talked to you in ages.
Who, Mason?
Yeah, apparently. I don't know.
Mason is no longer Mason. Mason is Zach.
I'm not sure. We'll see chat. Let's see chat. I don't have the tail. This is racism. That's fine. I go by both. So either Mason or Zach.
I know too many Zachs, so I'm going to stick to
Mason. Yeah, that's the thing. I don't want to connect this one with the Aussie one, you know? Because Australians, well, you know, they're Australians.
What's this game again? Oh, yeah, the tail.
Where the fuck is the tail? I don't even know where it is. Okay, I know where it is now. It's on my friend.
I really don't know where it is.
Hey, Ellie, come here. Hey, Ellie, come here. Psst, psst, psst. Oh, you got it stolen off you.
Wi-Fi router?
You Wi-Fi router? Hey, you Wi-Fi router. How dare you? Oh, you got it. Good job, Wi-Fi router. Proud of you.
No, I don't. Strats!
Don't think it worked too well. I'm going to be honest.
Where is it?
Oh, it's over there.
Oh, man.
It's over there.
This sucks. I had it for so long.
Freaking heck, bro. Not Pugliers. Come here. I got it. Let go, please. Give me. Run. Hey, run.
It's a team game, right?
No, it's not a team game. Yes, it's a team game.
We're playing freaking squads. Why are we not helping each other?
Why are we not helping each other? Damn. Why would you not help me, Ellie?
Is this like the finale?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Yes, this has always been the finale. Stop bumping into me, cretins.
I have it.
I'm stopping the flow. Get up on the flow. Why would you go up there, Ellie?
Help me!
I tried. I really did. I really tried. Frick! One more game. We got so close.
No, okay, that's not us. Okay, I got
no, it. No, we didn't win. One more game. We gotta
I
do
thought
one
you
more.
Had it, bro.
I thought you had it.
I forgot. Okay, let's do one more.
I always say
I'm only doing one more because I'm very salty from this game.
I always
did still well.
I always say one more just to push the limits, just to see. And every time you say yes, even when I don't want to go one more, I say one more. Every single time you do it.
My freaking decisions are like I literally tweet, "Yo guys, should I do this?" And then if people say yes, I do it. Okay. I know, I'm not, I hate you.
You don't hate me.
I don't. I don't know why you're my friend.
Aww. I get that a lot.
Someone called it, yeah. A lot of people called it.
I should really get a pat on the back if I can make a grown man cry.
Because if we knew we were playing in the team, we wouldn't have been stupid.
We would have helped.
We would have won. Well, I had it for so long.
I mean, yeah, but it only mattered in the end anyway. So it only mattered in the end anyway. But like, yeah, I wasn't helping you when you were getting it because I was trying to
get it.
I was trying to snipe it off you. That's so frustrating. It's pretty funny though. That's pretty funny. I like that. If there's one way that should have ended, it's with us fighting each other.
Yeah.
As is humanity.
Man. That's how humanity is going to end anyway.
Humanity. T? Like the arson person? The person who only cares
like
about
the fish,
fire?
The manatee.
Ooh. We're from Humanor. T.
Or maybe like squid. The man of tea.
Oh, we're just huge manatees. We're just different colored manatees. You'll get it because you're a graphic designer. Right? 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 Right?
Yeah, I hope it's a mango because I really don't know where bananas are. It's a freak, of course. I think there was one here. Oh, okay, good. Hello, you ordered a death sentence? Oh, no!
I'm so disappointed in what the fuck I just did. Oh, I'm glad you're dead too, because you should have seen my death. That was horrible.
Bro, I got Uno reverse carded.
Alright, back out. I already backed out. Bro, I literally...
All right, let's...
I wasn't even watching what you did because I was too busy in full cam, just so upset with myself because I just jumped off the edge. Like, I just jumped off the side.
I got Uno'd.
You got Uno'd?
I was like, hey, hello there. Did you order the sentence? And then, like, they got out of my grab and grabbed me and killed me.
They got out of my grab. Yo, RELs are not common, all right? Especially in split fault, splong.
Guys. Yo, guys, if you want, please follow me on Twitch. Twitch.com.
Come. It's a late night stream, yeah, I can say that. It's a late night stream, I can say that.
Come is the verb that means to go somewhere.
It also means... I got censored.
What does it mean?
By myself, by my own vocal cords.
Oh, nice. Nice, I'm very glad you got censored.
We should...
I forget I can mute you whenever I want.
We should play Uno on stream. Oh! That would be so much fun. We should play Uno, but we do...
Such a tryhard, I do not want to play with you.
No, we should play Uno, but we add all the rules so that it becomes, like, a five-hour game. Like, we add the rule where, like...
No, we should get Mario Party, and we play.
I was tempted to get Mario Party, and then I didn't.
Get the new one.
Because Nintendo kind of sucks. I kind of hate Nintendo lately.
Get the new one.
Is there,
you gotta switch for nothing.
Is there, like, a new one coming?
Yeah, there's a new one. I just bought it today.
What the fuck? But the old one sucks. They couldn't have just updated the old one and made it, like, better?
No, the new one is based on, like, all the old ones. It's, like, the best games from the old ones.
Ooh, okay. And, is it good? Oh, remastered. Wait, you haven't gotten it yet.
I'm pretty sure it's good if it's the best of the old ones.
That doesn't mean it's good. A remake doesn't mean it's good. I want to play Uno
it's
with Ari Trahan.
It's not a remake. It's a compilation.
Okay, fair enough. Ha, you're dead, dumbass.
You, stupid
dumb bitch.
Your head, I freaking hate
dumb
this
little,
stupid
dumb
game.
Dumb little shit cunt. Little
Uno
piece
could
of
be
shit.
Fun, though.
Yeah, we should. We really should. But, like, we should literally do it, like all the rules that are, like, oh, 7 and 0, so, like, you can switch hands and stuff like that. All of that together, plus, like, stacking cards, so, like, if you do a +2 and the next person does a +2, it moves on. Like, that stuff would make the game so intense.
Why are you so freaking, like, why are you like this?
Why are you an asshole? Why are you an acehole, bro?
Why do you like to see other people suffer?
Because it's funny, bro. It's like so poggers.
I get you.
It would
I
be.
You.
It's
Our
gonna.
Teammate just died, and it was fun to watch. Actually.
Okay, well,
you.
Well, you're just a serial killer. I'm a normal person.
Dude, I was trying to find your address the other day to try and kill you, but Whoa. I couldn't find it.
What the fuck?
That's kind of funny, right? I couldn't find it.
I think I finally made this man have a mental breakdown.
Guys, I know
TOS,
where he lives.
TOS, TOS.
I know where he lives. I'm just kidding.
Oh, do you? Oh, yeah. I think I have my snap map turned on for you in case I ever get, like, taken hostage. If I ever get taken hostage,
I've known where you live for, like, 3 years, maybe.
Have you?
You never turned your snap map off.
No. Here's the thing. I turned it off and then specifically turned it on for, like, you and Adam and, like, some other people and Zach.
And you also willingly sent me your address.
I mean, you did send me, like, 2 or 3 things, so.
Yeah, yeah.
You should give me your addy. I'll send you, like, I'll send
you.
Let me see if I have, like, a teddy bear around. I'll send you, like, a little teddy bear.
A used teddy bear. Thank you, you so very much.
What do you mean
during COVID? Of course you're going to send me a freaking old teddy bear. Let me see if I have a teddy bear around. Yeah, you're going to send me something you don't want anymore. What the heck?
Yeah, I mean, it is just sitting in my closet, but we're not going to talk about that. But like the term used for a teddy bear, like that has gross implications.
Oh, man. Oh, no. I hate this.
When you want to practice, when you want to, ow, when you want to practice kissing and the only thing around is Sir Ronald the Seventh.
Oh, no. That's what you name your teddy bears. You give them numbers. What happened to the six others?
They got kissed out.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, no. Bad things happen. We don't talk about them.
Oh, my game is lagging.
I got 7 points. It's not very good. Oh, yeah, we can't make it. We lost.
We got this. No,
we physically could not make it.
No, we did it. We can maybe make it. We died in game.
I like how there's someone who has 0 points.
Maybe they left. They probably left.
All right, one more game.
Well, that took a dark turn. Guys, it was a joke. It was killing in game. You know how it is. I've killed Ari earlier today.
We're not going to talk about that. That was so fucked up. I think I mentally marked down the timestamp for that one so I can just turn that into a clip later. I thought that was funny.
I literally tried to save you.
Just like Squid Game, bro. Just like Squid Game, you try to save me and then you kill me or something. I don't know. Imagine I never watched the show.
Yeah, you would like be actually enjoyable to play with.
No, okay. Well, that's not what I was trying to say, but okay. Ready up.
Sorry, I didn't mean it.
Ready up. Let's do some main show.
Oh yeah, I gotta leave.
No.
No, died. Dude, I'm done, dude. Let's do one more squad, and if we don't win the squad, we're done.
Man, I'm done. And then in the same breath, let's just do one more squad and then I'm done. Like, you didn't even stop talking. No dramatic pause or anything. It's just, no, I'm done, man. Let's just do one more squad and I'm done. Jesus.
No, man, I'm done. Let's do one more.
Unbearable.
I'm like your mom.
Well, that's just offensive. Why would you say a thing like that?
Because she talks so much, bro.
What the fuck? What? What? I agree,
though.
Your
mom, she talks so freaking much.
She really does.
She does, bro. She does. She really does.
Yeah, you would know.
What's up, Adumi? You know you can change your username? It's free.
Guys, you know it's literally free to have a like good username?
I didn't mean it that way, Doomy. You know what I meant, Doomy.
Hey, Doomy, I did. I did. Oh, fucking hell.
That's so funny, though. If you can't pronounce a name, you can change your name for free.
It's literally free to have, like, a not a shit name. Did you know that?
Oh, that's so good. The Doomy steering wheel, yeah, right? No, it's because Doomy goes by Charlie now. He doesn't go by Styrofoam.
Styrofoam.
I'm telling her she could change her name if she wanted. It's free.
This bitch tried to kill me, so I killed them. Ha ha, dumb little motherfucker.
I killed someone who killed someone. Oh, what the heck? I survived that. Someone clipped that.
I've killed two people. I'm a murderer.
Please clip it.
Just like Squid Game.
Dude, I'm also a murderer.
Watermelon, orange, apple. Two of us.
But I kill real people, actually.
Okay. Like me, right?
In game.
That guy got bodied, bro.
No, dude.
I don't know where this is. I don't know where this is. I don't know where this is.
You remember? I don't know where this is.
Frick!
Do you remember when Gideon said, all these people, they're real people?
Did you know? Hey, Ellie, did you know that all those people out there, all the people in your Discord server, all the people you see on the street, did you know they're real people? Because I didn't.
That was such a, like, I'm 14 and this is deep moment.
That was such a I'm rich and this is deep moment.
Yo, you know all these people that are playing Fall Guys with us? They're real people.
Did you know all these people that work for me for a minimum wage? They're real people. Yeah, I didn't and I still don't.
Yo, dude, I just political commentary. I heard a rumor that these people like that we hire, they're like actual people with families and crap.
Yeah, with lives and healthcare and stuff. Isn't that crazy?
Apparently they have rights and shit. I don't get it.
I love that one the most. Apparently they have like this shit called rights or something. Like, okay. Okay, liberal. Okay, you blue-haired liberal. Rights. Back in my day.
I gave them breaks and they want more. I don't understand.
Back in my day, we hired people to work 10 hours a week.
I give them Christmas off. I mean, a day.
I gave them Christmas off, but only like a half day, you know?
They gotta be back for the next day because it's freaking Boxing Day.
Yeah. And they better be pissing in bottles because I'm not giving them a bathroom break.
We're talking about Bezos.
On his own platform. You fucking pussy. How does it feel? How does it feel to get bodied on your own platform? That man literally stopped people from putting Jeff Bezos in their name for like a video game he made or some shit. Like what was that game? New World or something? Some Amazon made some game and you couldn't name your username like anything with Bezos in it.
Really?
Yeah. Say you're insecure without saying you're insecure.
Right. Are you sure it was him and not?
I mean, it was probably someone.
Didn't
want
to get fired.
But it's also like they wouldn't get fired for that. Like he must have been like, guys, don't be mean to me. I know I like hog all the money and like I
Bezos,
but like
more like Bezos. Bezos, get it, Bezos. And you're dead. Oh no, okay.
I
let go too fast.
Right. I know there's other people who have that name and it sucks. You know what sucks more is when they ban the word Aryan, which is my real name, because they only think about Western history and how that was related to Western history for a very short period of time and not the extensive history behind it, like everywhere else behind that name. That's what sucks. There's some games that don't let you put the name Aryan in them and they piss me off so much.
Yeah, but do you understand why though?
I do to some extent, but first of all, not everybody knows about the Holocaust like in every country. And second of all, the Aryan race shit is like that has no connection to the actual Aryan race. Like that's another thing that who would have thought Hitler, not a smart person, just took and ran with. Like that means nothing.
It was like, Mister, I'm stealing your copyright.
Yeah, like oil? even
this symbol from the Indian religions.
Yeah, dude, the swastika is literally like it was meant to be a happy, like positive thing. Like, we still use it because it looks different from the one that fucking Nazis use, but, like, they just stole all of our shit and went, deal with it, pussy. And then we were like, what are we going to do now, I guess? Like, Aryan is a very common Indian name, but it's just, you know? It just be like that sometimes.
I get you.
It's just not a gamer moment, I'm going to be honest. It's not very gamer of them.
Yeah, I feel you. Not very gamer.
Yeah.
I'm going to protect you, blue guy. Oh, sick, blue guy.
I got us a golden shell. You know, dude. I got us a gold shell. I'm going to hoard it with my life.
Come here.
Nobody will take my shell. No one will get the egg. Do not take my egg. Hitler, not a gamer. Confirmed.
Where is the yellow egg?
Up your ass and around the corner. Got him.
What is that accent? What is that voice? That's so creepy. Yo, catch this. Catch this. Help me.
Freak. Come back, you. Come back, you motherfucker.
Grab that dude. All right, you did it. You're the best guy around.
Oh, shit. We got two golden eggs. Bro, come in here. Come here. We got two goals. Come here, bro. Bro,
skip. No, that dude skipped over me.
We need people defending.
Caught a gold egg.
We need to just get Red out of here, bro. Red's gonna keep stealing her shit, and then it's gonna be like, okay. Oh, is Red being a friend? They're not even, like, touching me.
I clotheslined that guy.
Oh, dude, Red's not even, like, attacking us. Red's just being a friend.
Grab it. Give me this.
Grab it. Red is literally just running around doing nothing.
No, Red is grabbing me. Red is grabbing me.
Well, they're grabbing, but they haven't been taking any eggs out. They've literally been vibing in here for so long, and they haven't taken any of the normal eggs out.
Yellow, go for Red, you idiot.
Yeah, you idiot. I never get why people do that. Like, just go for the... Like, literally punch down. Like, that's what this game's all about, is punching down. But they never do.
They never do. Thank you, Bishop, for the 14 months. Appreciate it.
Bishop, but yo, what's up, bro? What a baller. Yeah, what an absolute baller. I love that guy. What's poppin', Bishop?
Dude, if anyone ever drunk texts you, you know they're good. You gotta keep them around.
Dude, I was gonna cry. I was going through such a bad day.
Wait. If they drunk text you good stuff, not if they...
Yeah.
Yeah, sorry about that.
If your ex drunk texts you, that's someone you need to block. Hey, Ellie, don't forget, we're on a team here.
We are.
But yeah,
yes, we are.
Bro, literally, I was going through such a bad day, and then I just get a text from Bishop that just goes, "Your turn, haha." And I was like, wait, what? And the thing is, in our private chat, I talked about Captain Sparkles dressing up as, like, a cat in a catmaid outfit. So I thought his DM was about that. I thought he was telling me, like, oh, it's your turn to dress up as a catmaid.
I see the tail. I see the tail.
Okay, it's fine. Just fucking ignore
right
me.
Right. Dude, I'm trying to win.
I'm coming.
All right, you get it. You got it.
I got it. All right, that was such a fucking clutch. Oh. That was so cool. I just John Wicked my way in. Like, right, John Wick.
Stay up there.
Bar's
stay
like
there.
A convict. Okay.
No, there's one with you.
Well,
our teammate is not helping much.
Oh, they got away from me.
Yeah, I see that.
I wonder if our teammate knows they're my teammate. They're our teammate. All right, you go left, I go right.
All right. Oh, crap.
You did not.
I went right.
Right into his loving hands. Yeah. Yeah,
I can't get up this.
It's actually very true. Get off me.
Okay, I'm going to get this guy.
Get off me!
Nice.
Is that us? No.
Nice. Okay,
it is us.
Run. Yeah.
Go.
We have it. Protect!
Protect! Do not attack! Broski, we lost it. I got it. I lost it. No, I didn't. I'm about to, though.
You have it.
Run! Run like the
run
wind
away,
blows
run away.
By.
Run away.
No! No, I got hit! No,
run. Oh, are you kidding me?
Oh, no!
How can you be this bad, Ari? What the heck?
Oh, my God. God damn it. Bro. Ah. That is the most frustrating crap. That is so annoying.
How did you get dunked like that?
I got bodied, bro. I got body.
No, you tried your best, bro. You tried your best.
I got whacked.
You really tried your best. You actually did pretty good.
Oh, man. That sucks, bro. That sucks.
You know, we got to do another
one. I can't believe you lost that
Yo,
for
Bishop,
us.
Get in here, bro.
Yo, get in here, Bishop. Get in here, Bishop. Bishop.
Oh, man. We can't leave on a like losing
that's
like this.
So it's frustrating.
It's not a thing. Jacko, I'm wearing this. It's like the 8th time you said one more? I don't remember.
We've never said one more actually.
I don't remember that. I think you guys have like very bad memories. I don't know. It feels like you're like making things up.
Is Bishop coming?
I don't know. He didn't reply. I'm just changing clothes. I like this. We're going like this. Hang on. Okay. I think he's coming.
Let's go. At 1 hour, Ellie said he was ending soon.
Oh, yeah. It's been 2 hours now.
Yeah. Well, it was 1 hour 10.
Oh, look at me. I'm a nerd. I can count.
How does it feel? Bishop!
Boo.
Hey, what's up,
bro? What's up, dude?
Boosh up. It's boosh up.
Boosh up. I'm going to raise your volume up a little bit.
So am I.
All right. Sorry if I'm quiet.
You're on phone?
It's all good.
No. I'm on my PC. Just waiting for the game to load up.
You're on phone? Oh my god, that is
imagine
disgusting.
Playing Fall Guys on phone.
Right?
It's basically like Steam
It'd be
Deck,
better
isn't it?
Than me. It works out because we're trios now. And
Let's
we're going to
go.
Win.
Yeah. Hey, Bishop, if you back out on us, we're going to kill you. Like, in real life, like Squid Game.
Promise?
Yeah, we're going to find your address. And then, if you want
no,
us
no,
to...
No, no, TOS, 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 I just remember TOS.
No, but we mean like in our Minecraft server, sorry. Real life is the SMP we play on.
Yeah, we should call it... We should make our new SMP Real Life SMP. That's ISMP Season 2, but like the secret name is Real Life SMP.
Wait, with shit like... I'm going to steal your stuff, Iron. Oh, man.
Oh, has it been that long since I've played? Oh, dear.
Yo, dude, I'm placing TNT under your bed in real life, SMP. It's like Last Life, but it's real life. If you die, you die. Yeah, everything is laggy on my...
Guys, it's just like Squid Game.
Except for the game.
Freaking
hey, see you, Freebite. Take care.
Bye, Freebite.
Bye, Freebite.
I'm going to wear different clothes.
We've got... yo, everyone's saying hi to Bishop. Guys, I agree. Bishop's so cool. Yo, Bishop, what's popping?
No one's saying hi to Bishop in my stream.
Yeah, my my chat's just nicer like that. My chat's just like poggers.
Yeah, honestly, it actually is nicer.
I like my chat.
I hate your chat.
Bishop, please. Bishop, please. You,
hey, what's
please.
Up?
What
nice
is,
to see you.
Bishop, I need to know. What like is popping, this. Bishop? What is popping? I need to know.
Brand new whip.
Just hopped in.
Look, I'm a Twitch mod. I have a shield. Let's get it. No, it's a sword, right? It's a sword.
Sword and shield,
maybe.
I haven't
been on Twitch forever. Hey, see you, Silver. Take care.
It's been so long since I played that. Like, I didn't realize there's almost 5 gig update.
Oh, fucking
oh,
hell.
Yo.
How long is that going to take on Aussie Wi-Fi?
I don't know because I'm on New Zealand.
All right, let's do a game, Ari.
Oh.
Do a game for Bishop.
Now do a game.
So what you're saying is we're going to play at least 2 games now.
At least.
So this games. Is not last game.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know who said that. I said that it was the last game. I don't remember saying that.
I love this.
Was it you?
What? It you no, said, I would never. You. I would never. You can't prove remember. It. You can't prove it.
I don't. Yeah. I don't know.
I don't know why you ever say last game.
I only know about Last Life.
I want to play on Third Life.
The gaslighting right now.
The gaslighting. You're really Squid Gaming
oh,
this
Doomy,
right now.
Oh, change your name. Dude, GG.
What's Doomy's new name?
Doomy Charlie, which makes a lot more chance. Sense.
A lot more chance.
Help me. I can't speak.
I wouldn't know what their old name was because they never show up in my freaking chat.
Doesn't matter. You don't listen to Ari, okay?
What? No.
Dude, you sit on your computer or on your phone and watch me. Don't worry about Ari. It's
watch
good.
Him at all times. At all times.
No, that's
never crazy. Never stop.
I'm going to work on my UHC skin while I'm watching. Yo, get something cool.
Oh, I got to work on Halloween-y. I got to work on my Squid Game skin.
It's super easy for you. You literally have like a mask.
Oh, that's so true. I don't have to do shit. Let's go. I love being lazy. God, I love being lazy. Brand new whip just hopped in.
Look, I'm an alien and someone tried to catch me with vines. Which is weird. Why use vines when you could use rope?
Am I right, gamers? Am I right?
I'm killing you, Bluehead.
I'm gonna die.
Why use vines when you get TikTok? I don't remember.
Please. Oh, I just guessed it.
That was cool. I saw that from up here. From up
from the safe spot,
horse.
Yeah. Yeah, from up your high horse. Brand new whip just hopped in. I got options. I could patch that bitch like so. Hello, how are you doing?
Stop doing the freaking mumble rapping.
I'm just joshing, Ellie.
Yo. stupid genie.
Dumbass.
Wait, that's your teammate.
Yeah, it is. I may have nudged you off a little bit. My bad.
Whoopsie. I somehow still made it once in like one attempt.
It's just
UHC's work, by the way. Like, can anyone join? Yeah, yeah, yeah. This UHC you can join.
Hey, if
you
go to my Discord dead, and you
read server announcement, it's all good. We qualified. You read the server announcement, it's gonna tell you how to.
Oh shit! Oh, they were in opposite. They were in all the corners. There's two people left. Sick. Squiddly diddly.
Nice. I love that. That should be your catchphrase. Something you say every stream.
Squiddly diddly. Am I right, gamers?
Hello, squiddly diddlies. How are you doing? I'm having a squiddly diddly day.
Oh, I'm a squiddly diddly. I'm like a smurf. Who's Papa Squiddly Diddly?
Papa Squiddly Diddly.
Papa Diddly for short. No. No. Oh my god, that's so
funny. Hey, do you like squids? I sure diddly do. I can't join because my computer's busted. Oh, okay. Yeah, we do want to try and host more, but last one was 2 years ago, so like no promises.
Yeah, it's almost like, oh wait, there's no hammers. I literally just Hail Mary'd looking for the hammers. Oh
man, I literally when I died.
I just jumped off. I just jumped off. Back to the superior stream. Oh, wait, you're back. Wait, does that mean back to my stream? Okay, cool.
Who said that? Who said that?
I'm not going to say it. It was Dark Sentinel, though.
Yo, Dark, what the heck? I follow you on Twitter. I hate you now. I'm going
to follow. On your second account.
Doesn't matter. It's still my account. I use that one more than the main.
Yeah, I never get any of your tweets anymore because I turned off notifications. I might have to turn them back on. I don't
tweet about soccer anymore.
Yeah, I might have to turn them back on.
You don't need notifications, though. You can just, like, look at Twitter like a normal human
being. Yeah, I mean, I do, and then none of your crap shows up. Am I the only one that qualified? You guys suck, bro. No, you guys suck. Right, you suck.
Right. Let's get it.
You got us 2 points. We won. You got us 2 points.
We are winning. Look at this. This guy is going to score 10 points. We didn't qualify.
Hey, Bishop, you here? You good? You
yeah,
set?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Did you update?
It's launching now.
Sick. Yep. Good, because okay, we suck and we lost. Died.
We literally just died. Yo, Bishop, did you hear that we died?
Yeah, we not only oh my god. Not only did we die, we're not even joshing about it.
Can I join from console? What do you mean? Are you a hacker? Man, I think we got a hacker in chat.
You can join from PlayStation. What are you talking about? That's not very squiddly diddly, man.
Oh, console. I thought you meant the Minecraft, the server console. Oh
my god.
No, okay, for gaming console. No, it's Java, unfortunately. Because we don't know how to host Bedrock servers. And most of us don't really play Bedrock. Alright, I sent you an invite, Bishop. Yep. You just gotta wait for it to turn upside down and reach you.
Yeah. It's gotta go through Australia first.
Australian racist jokes, kind
of. Racist? Hang on. Not sure about that one.
It is kind of racist, to be honest.
It's good. Never mind.
Bedrock bad. Of course, process is Bedrock bad.
I hope you say squiddly diddly at least 3 times in the Squid Game event.
You should make it like a channel port redemption.
That's assuming I survive long enough to say it, though. Like, I'm gonna die round one.
There is a way to make Java and Bedrock servers, but I think it's against the OS. I think.
Well, guys, what are you doing to me? I just updated it, and now it's not wanting to load. Oh, wait, hold up.
I could pass that. Did I re-invite you?
Hang on.
I got options.
Look at me. I'm dead.
I don't even know what I look like. It's been so long since I played. Okay.
You probably dream.
It's called. Probably is. Yeah. It might be a dream thing.
All right, I'm gonna re-invite you because your invite probably expired.
Hold up. Let's see.
Okay. Hold up. Wait. Oh. Wait. I'm gonna be a freaking axolotl.
Axolotl. That's a lot of axes, bro. That's a lot of axes.
Where's the axolotl skin? I found it. I'm a hatching axolotl. Wait, let me change my skin color.
I think also JoJo reference.
Oh yeah, I remember that. Ooh.
What else do I have?
We look sick. Alex. You're a golden wiener. Wiener head.
Got him. Am I right, gamers? Alright, we're in game.
Look at me, dude.
Is Bish Boy ready to go?
You're not ready.
Yeah, I was vibing, bro. I was busy vibing.
Well, ready up, idiot.
I readied up, idiot.
No, this is why I hate shooting with you. You're so freaking loud.
We gotta end soon. I got too much energy and it's so late.
Yo, you know we can't end now that Bishop is here.
Yeah, we can.
I mean, yeah. I'm not streaming unless I start to slide.
If you start streaming, we cannot escape. We cannot escape.
We cannot escape.
Why cannot escape, bro? Can we, bro?
Did you mispronounce and you try to?
Yo, I didn't even realize I didn't know there was an axolotl skin. That's so cute.
It's from Amazon Prime.
It's from the hit
Guys,
game Minecraft.
If you get
Amazon Prime,
you can get this skin and you can get a free sub to Ellie B.
To Ellie the Ace. To Ellie the Ace on Twitch games.
Don't forget Prime Gaming.
Guys,
it's essentially free.
Look, it's an axolotl from the hit game Minecraft. That's where axolotls originated. And then they made them in real life. Wasn't that crazy?
Crazy how life imitates art.
Crazy how I'm just a fucking wiener.
You are.
Bishop, can you please say fuck?
What? Why?
Because you can.
Why should I say fuck?
Oh, there we go. Thank you.
Man, this is a PG stream. You know it.
No, it isn't.
I already used it.
I still love that I've got a clip. I've got a clip of Ellie just swearing on one of my streams.
I love that clip so much.
So good. I fixed my audio.
It was Gideon? You think Gideon could ever reach that level of voice? I don't know what that means.
That's true.
I don't know what that means, but we know what it means.
Way too high. Guys, this is my impression of Gideon.
What's up, gamers?
What's up, gamers? Hi, everyone.
Hi, everyone. Welcome back to my new Minecraft Let's Play video.
Welcome back to my new Hermitcraft. I love Hermitcraft. I'm going to make a song.
God, I love Hermitcraft. I'm such a big fan of Hermitcraft.
First, we're going to get something that is relevant, and we're going to write the song about it.
Oh, I cannot believe I survived.
I think that's very accurate.
I think it's pretty accurate, yeah. I'm liking that.
I'm going to make my impression of Ari the Ace.
Yo, what's
fuck
up?
Guys. Yo, fuck, guys, fuck. Yo, Rat King.
Did he say fuck? Did Ellie just say fuck on his in-stream? Ellie, fuck, real?
No, I was doing an impression of you.
That doesn't mean you didn't say it.
Well, if I want to be accurate, I got to put myself in your shoes. Which
There's
is kind of gross.
Way you need to say
can clip that. Clip, fuck, clip, fuck, clip, fuck, clip. Please.
I'm gonna go to my Discord. It's gonna be full of when I threaten to kill you, when I actually kill you, when I say the F word.
Oh, I'm glad you've become way more mature in your time off, Ellie.
I stopped streaming for a month. It's all good. I'm carrying.
Ellie stopped streaming and suddenly learned how to be an adult.
This is my impression of Gideon. Inhales helium. That's pretty accurate.
Kirby beat maker.
Oh man.
Gideon beat maker.
Fun fact, Ari really hates Gideon.
What? What the fuck?
Why would you let them know that?
Why would you tell them?
Because it's true.
Why would you reveal
his
secrets?
Do you think I'm a liar? Yo, fun fact, guys, when I'm alone, I like
jerk off.
I clean my nose with my fingers.
That's worse.
You don't do that?
Yeah. No.
Be honest.
No, I don't. I clean...
What about you, Chad? Chad, do you guys clean your nose with your fingers sometimes when you're alone?
I clean my... I either clean my nose in the sink or in the shower. I don't... Ari, do an Ellie impression. Hey, guys.
Yeah, that's the word I was looking for. Thank you, Suna.
Oh,
I do pick my nose sometimes, bro, when I'm alone. It's nice.
I need you to let me do this impression.
Okay.
Okay, guys, what's up? I'm Ellie Beatmaker. What's up, guys? I'm Oli Beatmaker, bruv. Welcome to my stream, innit? I've got so much fucking clout. I'm literally better than all of you. If you're watching me, you are a piece of shit, and I hate you. I hate my fans. But please keep giving me money. Anyway, today we're playing Fall Guys with this piece of shit, Ari. He's a piece of shit. But we're gonna bring him in anyway, because I'm not funny on my own.
Are you trying to send us a message or something? You're not that bad. You're all right.
I just start coughing in Morse code, just like Squid Game, guys.
Yo, stop freaking spoiling it!
You don't know if it's a spoiler.
Which is very funny.
So I learned a fact that it's really random, but I hate this fact, so now you guys have to know it. Your tongue knows what everything you've seen feels like.
I've heard that fact. I wish it could feel you. No, never mind. Yeah, I can't say that.
What did you say?
Me or Ari?
You. I didn't hear the fact.
Everything you've seen, your tongue knows exactly what things feel like without having to actually feel it with your tongue.
Wow.
Ellie, yeah. look at your control in your hand. Don't lick it, but just imagine how it would feel to lick it.
I don't have that skill.
Okay, well, I forgot Ellie's brain is fucking broken. He doesn't drink, drive, or drug, so...
Yeah, but legit, I don't like licking things.
Oh, okay.
So I don't know.
And then my response to Bishop's fact of the day was, I wish I could know how you feel.
Oh, okay.
So.
What? Oh.
Listen, this man drunk tested me, alright? This man drunk tested me. We're basically soulmates at this point.
He drunk tested me first, okay?
Yeah, why wasn't I first on your list, Bishop?
Oh my god.
But he didn't say your turn to me.
Yeah, damn it, Bishop. Why wasn't I know I don't have as much clout as Ellie, but why wasn't I first on your list?
Dude. How? You made Bishop because of me.
How high up was I?
That is true.
Yeah, well, he...
I don't remember.
Third. Fourth. I wouldn't...
If you say anything bigger...
No, you weren't last.
I know I wasn't last. I mean, I wasn't. I also wasn't Lane.
At least you got one, unlike Risco.
Yeah, I just made that joke about Lane. at the same time.
At that point, the last one I sent out, it was a free fight. There was a kill. There was actually a list.
Was it really?
I passed. Yeah, there was a mental list. There was a mental list, and I passed out before I could finish that list.
Oh, damn. If I was
better when Bishop is here.
Yeah, I know. That's because he brings the good vibes. You know what I mean?
He gives the brings.
I said what I said, and I meant what I said.
Guys, get yourself a give the bringer. I still cannot understand the information you gave us, dude. I look at something, and I don't know what it. Okay, I think. Okay, it just happened with my phone. Yeah. Okay, I can imagine what it would feel like to lick.
Without having to look at it. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I feel. Okay.
Wait.
Okay, it's happening with my mic as well. Okay. No. I get it.
Yo, it just kicked me.
Oh no! I don't like it. I don't like this.
Yeah. See,
final round. Final round.
It was information I hate.
We're gonna get a win. We're gonna get a win, and then I'm going to sleep. I'm so tired.
Oh, final. Okay.
And now I want to end.
Bishop, we're all playing together here.
Yeah, our team. It kicked me. I'm in the main menu now.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Why? You have it though, Ellie. You have it.
Yeah, I'm right next to you. I'm behind you. Help me!
I'm behind you! I forgot I was supposed to be helping. My bad. Stop freaking grabbing me!
Yeah, this is gonna go very bad if we're only two of us.
Mm. Nah, it's fine.
I don't know why the game...
See, this is a game that's easier with two people because all you need to do is grab it. That's all you really need to do is just
I got
win.
It.
Good job.
Help me! Help me! Go towards the little face!
If I can grab it off you... where the frick are you going?
I'm trying to run away from people. That's the goal of the game, idiot. You're supposed to help me. Go for it. Go for it.
I got it, and then they stole it off me.
Yeah, I tried to help. I got it.
Nice run, fucking run, bro. I tried to keep some off you, but that guy's just too fast.
That guy's very fast. He's scaring me.
This guy's real fast, bro. This guy's
just... that dude is freaking fast.
All right, if you go around, I can come down. I can come down and cut them off.
All right. All right, thank you. You suck.
Oh, another guy showed up.
Oh, skip everyone. Oh, okay.
I couldn't Crap, bro. Go around, go around.
Yeah, I'm going around.
Get off me! This freaking pirate won't leave me alone!
I'm gonna launch myself right now. No.
I'm done. I'm tired.
You're done?
I'm done. I'm tired. I'm done. I'm tired. It's you know what? Freaking game, man.
I'm very hungry. We got a schedule to play, actually.
Yeah.
The three of us one day.
Yeah,
we
bro.
We suck, man.
Nah.
It sucks that you got disconnected.
We got got a win, and we've gotten a lot of finales, so I'd
You're
say we're
what?
Doing pretty well.
What do you say, Bishop?
I've got to start playing this game again.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
Although it's dead.
Yeah.
You got to the finals.
Yeah, loser. You want to play a dead game? Are you sure about that? Fucking loser.
Yes. Yes.
Oh, okay. Fair enough.
Dude, I've been what? Milking fucking Need for
Oh
Speed
my
heat.
God. My stream is so broken. I got to fix everything. I blame Twitch hacks.
Yeah, Twitch.
I blame Twitch getting hacked.
I blame the leak. The leak broke everything. What's up, guys? How are you doing? Yeah. How are you guys doing? How are you doing?
All right. That's going to be it.
Okay,
guys,
just don't respond. That's
tomorrow,
fine.
Tomorrow, 4 p.m. Eastern Daylight Saving
Shut up.
Time.
Shut up. You can't advertise my Twitch. That's mean.
UHC stream.
No, 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 no.
Nyo, nyo, nyo.
Nyo, nyo, nyo.
The slabs are here. They're not meant to be.
It's
all right,
liars,
guys. That's going to be it for me. I got to fix a lot of stuff before the stream tomorrow.
All right, stream, raid me. I'm going to keep going now because you're ending and I want clout.
All right, I'm going to raid you. I didn't want to raid anyone, but I'm going to raid you.
Are you all right, really?
Guys, we're raiding Ari.
I don't have anyone to raid, though. Shit. Do you have anyone to raid?
I don't care. It's your problem.
Oh, no.
All right. See you guys. I love all of you. Thank you for watching. It's been a while. It's been a whole month. And I'll see you tomorrow. And then next week, I have a huge event. So, like, get ready. All right. See you guys. Take care. Why did you guys go silent?
Thank you for the raid, Ellie Beaver. What's up, guys?
Yo, Ellie
Yo,
Beaver.
Ellie,
thank you for the raid. 11 months, a party of 11. Let's do it.
All right, guys. What's up? Yo, Bishop, thank you for the sub. Thank you so much. That's so kind of you. OJ Burke, thank you for the follow. Ellie Beatmaker, thank you for the raid. Not that I really care. Young Bishop, thank you again. Gerhulk, thank you for the follow.
You're nervous, dude. You should probably stop streaming and raid someone.
I'm pretty nervous, guys. I'm pretty nervous, I'm gonna be honest. Ellie finally ended his stream. Yeah, I know. It's kind of crazy that he, like,
what
just
the
left
heck,
you guys.
Barman, you were here. I thought you left.
A hype
trader.
Oh my god, a hype train is close.
Varmint, you're freaking... Your only cloud is from me. You from animating my remixes. And you... What?
What's up, Tuna?
Everyone backstabs.
How are you, Tuna? Guys...
It's not Tuna, it's Tsuna.
It's Tsunami.
It's one of the nicest people
guys,
I know.
This is the first time I've ever seen the term a hype train is close in my chat. Do you know how cool that is to me? Bishop, thank you for gifting a sub to Sanwal. Thank you. That is very kind of you. Wait, oh shit, I actually made, like, money off this stream. I was not expecting that. That's wild.
Yo, that is sick, dude. You made money?
Yeah, thanks for
that
the money.
Crazy, man. Oh, dude, why do you have a freaking bandaid on your nose?
I literally mentioned this in the beginning of stream, and you went, ha, nobody cares.
Yeah, but what happened? What happened?
I had a pimple, and I was like, I'll just put a bandaid on, and then I was like, oh, it kind of looks good. Like, it makes everything look a little smooth. Smooth brain, let's go. Smooth brain, more like smooth nose.
Bro, I feel like someone with no name is going to gift 2 subs to your chat.
Why do you feel like that?
I don't know. Someone knows. Oh.
That's kind of crazy that you figured that out, honestly.
Whoa, it happened, dude. Someone anonymous gifted you 2 zero-one.
Dude, I got a hype train. I got my first ever hype train.
Let's get it.
That's so cool.
GG,
bro. I've never gotten one of those before. That's so cool. Thank you.
Hey, process is sub to you.
Process and silver. Thanks to the anonymous gifter.
I don't know who it could be. I have no idea who it was.
I mean... Yo, oh, I see Doomy here for the first time. Thank you for the bits, Girl Hulk. Dude, I'm gonna lose it. That's wild. I've never gotten a hype train before. Why would you guys do this right before I'm ending?
All right, well, you gotta just keep going, bro.
I can't end until this thing ends. I cannot end until this hype train ends, bro. Yo, PogChamp, if you guys are subbed, use Rat Pog because that emote was made by Lane and it's really cool and I love it.
Red Ari the Pog.
I'm kind of shocked. This is my first ever hype train. That's so cool.
That's nice, bro. That's very cool. All right,
Dark Sentinel. Thank you for the bits. You're leaving.
Have a good stream, my.
You're leaving me. Okay. Have a good one, bro.
I'm kidding. I'm just very hungry. So yeah, hurry and end your freaking stream, right?
I can't. Oh, dude,
not going to do anything.
I've got 3 minutes left on this hype train. I got to talk to people.
All right, let's do it.
Oh my God, Birdie, thank you for the gifted subs. That is so kind of you, bro. Thank you.
How do you feel about Band-Aids not being like multiple shades of skin color?
It's kind of weird. There should be a lot more variety.
Yeah.
Oh my God, right. We just completed level 2 of a hype train. This is insane. That's so fucking cool. You guys are insane. It is low-key racist, Bishop. You're right. That is so cool. Freebite, yo, what's up, bro? Thanks for the follow. Sorry if I missed anybody. If anybody followed or something and I didn't say it, just be like, hey, shout me out, pussy. And then I won't do it because that's a rude way to say it. Max level is level 5. Close to finishing level 3. Guys, I have no idea how to handle this. I'm gonna go insane. That is so wild. Thank you.
Use your hands.
Ellie, thank you for the gifted sub.
Everybody was giving you subs, even anonymous person. So like,
even that weird anonymous guy. Bishop, thank you for this gifted sub.
All right, I spent too much money on you, frig. This sucks. All right, you're ending this now.
I can't. I just went up another one.
Dude, I'm never raiding you again. You're making more money than I ever made.
I'm going to cry after stream, bro. I'm just going to go in bed and cry. I'm just going to sob.
Let's get it. Dude has so many subs now. Dude, congrats. Now you got to keep streaming.
What the fuck? My friend was literally waiting for me to end stream because they wanted to play video games with me. And I was just like, okay, I'll do it. Bishop, thank you for the gifted sub. Bishop, please. Please, you don't have the money for this, do you? Like, why are you doing this?
Dude, we work. We have jobs.
Yeah, that's my point. You have to actually, like, pay for shit. You don't have to do this for me, bro. You guys are so nice. I'm gonna cry. If we get to...
Come on, chat, cry.
I'm trying real hard.
You're trying to cry?
Oh my God. Dark Sentinel, thank you for the gifted subs. You just took it to 100%, I think. You just took it to level 5, I think.
What the heck?
What the fuck, guys? Four. What the?
Is that level 5?
It's level 4. It's level 4 complete. So we're on level 5. That is... What the fuck, guys? Guys. If we max the train, I am playing Splatoon. That's happening. Next stream, I'm playing Splatoon. 100%. I will... 100%.
Bro, I would, but I don't have that money for you anymore.
Holy shit.
I gotta save the money. Yeah, of course you can join VC free, but I gotta save the money to buy you games so you can play with me.
Yeah, even though we never played Operation Tango. Yeah, Freebite, dude, hop in. Oh my god. You guys are insane. You guys are fucking insane. Thank you so much.
Dude, congrats, bro.
Birdie, thank you for the gifted subs. That's the level 5. That's the level 5.
Yo!
Guys.
GG, dude.
Girlhawk, thank you for the bits.
Oh my god.
That is so kind of all of you.
Cry.
I'm fucking crying. I'm literally gonna cry. What the fuck are you guys doing?
I'm literally in my class right now.
Are you really?
Yes.
Dude is actually crying.
Dark Sentinel, thank you for the bits.
Man, I love seeing people cry. It makes me feel so good. I love crying.
You guys are fucking insane, bro. You guys are literally insane. I jokingly told Ellie to raid. I was just gonna end right away.
That's the funny part.
I was not expecting that. Holy shit, dude.
Alright, drink your tears. Drink your tears.
I'm gonna drink someone's tears in this bottle.
I think that's weird and somewhat wholesome at the same time. Yeah.
I'm gonna cry.
Everyone in your chat is subbed.
Yeah. Yo. Hey guys, just so you know, you look really good with those sub badges, by the way.
Wait, is Justin playing sub? I don't think.
Yeah, Birdie's sub. Birdie gifted a bunch of subs.
Oh yeah, because you can only have so many badges. Yeah.
Yeah. Holy shit, guys. Literally, thank you so much. The full hype trip on my train on my first one. That is insane.
You didn't even want to stream.
Yeah.
I wasn't going to stream today. I just decided like half an hour before that I would. This was a test stream thingy with Ellie Bamtikrer.
Yeah. Ellie Band Singer.
Yeah. 115% level 5 hype train. Thank you guys so much. Honestly, I don't know. I don't even know how to comprehend that. We're going to see the stats after and I'm just going to go, "What? Huh? When did that happen? What? What? Mm-hmm. When?"
Well, now you know what happened today.
That's so funny because I can hear my teacher speaking in Russian. I can hear Ari.
Priorities, dude.
Make sure that I'm actually there for the Splatoon. Listen, I said I'd do it. I didn't say when. So it could be at 3 a.m. What's up?
What Splatoon are you playing?
Splatoon 2. I don't have 3 if it's even out yet.
I might join in, dude. I haven't played in years.
Yes, dude. Let's do it. Hell yeah.
Yeah,
you and that anonymous guy gifted a bunch of subs. So, you know.
Yeah, the anonymous guy, I think, kind of just gifted you subs for the hype.
Yeah,
I think he's very interested in playing with you, but yeah. I am because I'm your good friend, Ellie Beatmaker, your friendly neighborhood, friendly raider,
friendly neighborhood. That's so funny to me, for reasons I can't say. Guys, hey, I appreciate everyone who came in and who stuck around after the raid. I also appreciate a lot for people like Ryder who stayed the entire stream, all 2.5 hours. That was. So cool of you guys. I don't know how to speak. I don't know what to do. I don't know how to comprehend.
What he means is join the Discord. I don't have your link.
Zing Ding, thank you for Twitter. The follow.
Follow the Twitter, follow the YouTube, and do the things. Press all the buttons.
Everything's in chat. Yo, on Twitter, I'm about to, my following number is about to hit my follower number. They're about to hit each other, which is so cool.
I remember.
So if you want to follow on Twitter.
You're not. Oh, I received a hype train emote.
So did I.
Choo-choo hype squawk.
Choo-choo hype squawk. Wait, let me hit enter in my own chat. Choo-choo hype squawk. You're really cool, even if you call me Tuna. I don't know how to comprehend, bro. I don't even know how to end this. Like, what am I supposed to do with this? What do I can't just... You know what? I'm gonna raid my friend Trixie Tricks. Let's bring some love over there. If anybody has any bits to spare, if anybody has anything like that, go give it
Dude,
to Trixie
we don't
Tricks.
Have money anymore.
I know. But if anybody,
spend all my money on Ari.
If anybody's got
what
a teensy
you
wins,
to you, bro. All my Twitch money, I give to you.
Well, hey, if anybody got a gifted sub and they still have Prime Gaming, if they still have the Prime sub left, we're going to send you over to Trixie Tricks. Send some love over there. Even if you can't send actual money, send some love. Send some support. Stick around for a bit. Watch his stuff. See if you enjoy it. And yeah, let's spread this love around. Because
thank you for supporting Ari. Ari's a good kid. I've always said it. No one believed me.
He's a good kid, man.
Thanks, Dad.
Until today. Literally, no one believed me. Every time I said, "Yo, Ari's fun," no one believed me. Everyone was like, "Nah, man."
hang on. This was.
But it doesn't matter because now it's changed. The perception that people have on you has changed.
This was almost nice. This was almost nice. You were really close, Dad. You were really close. Oh crap! I took away from Birdie's Genshin Impact. Yo, guys, for real though. I appreciate a lot. I don't know. I can't even put it into words.
Get to the point, bro.
I can't put it into words how much I appreciate it, but I hope you'll send Trixie some love, show him some support, and I also appreciate a lot also, and also very appreciated.
How much do you appreciate it again?
Very much.
Oh, my class is finally over.
I'm proud of you. I'm happy for you as well. This was actually very funny.
This was interesting.
This was hilarious.
That was awesome.
Yeah, that was fun. Yo, chat, you guys are so MVP.
Merch when? I'll make some merch.
I'm going to be honest with you. Before we stream, Ari told me he was not having the best of days, and I think you guys made his day.
Okay, the raid's about to start.
Pat in the back. All right, see you guys.